Okay, so Scott Summers, what do you know?
You got any cool stories?
My people, it is the honor. Damn,
how long do Mandos last?
A while.
It's cool. Through combat that we prove our worth, gain renown, and make our fortunes.
Damn, you're looking. Django looked like a bitch.
The Sith came to us with an offer. To fight a worthy enemy in a battle that would be remembered forever.
That's a really good offer.
As long as the fight is worthy, then honor.
Holy shit! That's it.
That's it.
Impossible odds.
Dude, this would be a badass war.
Their dudes are really strong. It'll be super awesome. Yeah. Go on.
Are you ready for such hardship?
Yeah, totally, bro, totally.
I'm super down, oh, Mr. Asner.
You got some cheese?
Good. It is well that you see how important this is.
It didn't even say success that time, man.
It doesn't even matter, they're idiots.
Little choice in this matter.
For you. I'ma stop him.
Don't worry about it.
I'ma stop all the evils.
So bad. Oh, I hate evil.
If Malak is not stopped, the Republic will fall.
Look at these maroons.
And the Jedi will be.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have time for this. As you wish, Master Vandar.
Oh, the Council knows everything. Okay, they're so smart.
Now, when you cut, like, we're pouring the honey a little bit too thick.
Yeah,
right
now,
here.
Pissing the honey.
We're fucking.
Yeah, do it.
Guys.
We must begin your training.
Oh, my God.
You have a destiny.
Piss all over it.
The
time for a montage.
The past you have chosen.
A montage. Yeah.
Training will prepare you physically for the demands of the
when,
order.
When you, whenever meditation you want to go, just a beginner to a pro, you need a montage.
Motherfucking
montage.
You must open your mind to knowledge.
Oh.
Seek wisdom in the teachings
of
the
masters. Like a week.
Yeah.
Order.
You don't even
Jedi
have to do it manually.
Oh man.
Others in the Order will always
hanging out with Bastila, talking about the Force.
You
damn.
And Bastila share a special bond.
Yeah, girl.
Do not be afraid to turn to her when you need help in your training.
Bastila, I don't know how to do Force Lightning.
The way of the Jedi is difficult.
I don't know how to Force Choke.
It requires great
how do
discipline.
I do it?
What?
Yet even though
hey,
you are
there we
mere
go.
Apprentice, your potential is unlimited.
When do I put
and
on the helmet? Like a youngling.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Let me do the
in
little
all my years,
pew pew.
I have never seen one who has mastered the initial training so quickly.
Guys, you fucked up.
You've done in weeks what many cannot
you
do.
You fucked
in
up.
Years.
How so?
Always fade out at the end of a montage.
For the Jedi Order.
It makes it feel like more time has
soon
passed if it fades.
End, and you will be but I suppose it is just as dangerous to deny they were ever part of the Order.
Perhaps we
when
should
I
not have deleted
course,
their wiki pages.
Revenant
at some point, they were told to remember the basics of CQC, and
yeah,
then they came
yeah,
back,
yeah.
And then you offered a handshake, and they were like,
nah, though.
Yeah, yeah, get on with it.
You have learned much, yet there is much. These tenets must always guide your actions. In everything you do, you must always be conscious of their wisdom. You must
fuck
prove
the, I mean, love the
code. Of the
code.
I love the
return
code!
When you feel
there is the Force.
You have learned your
bam.
Studies well, apprentice. It will not
good job.
Be long before
right,
you are
really?
A full member
yep.
of our order. But first, you must pass the second test and learn about.
The time has come for you to choose the
right.
color of your lightsaber.
Now
this
here's a
also reflects
big
your
decision.
This is so hard.
What do you got?
Blue is the color of the Jedi Guardian. This Jedi
this is actually your class.
The forces
fuck,
of evil
fuck, shit,
dark
fuck,
side.
Dumb,
they focus
son
more
of
on
fucking
combat training
God.
And use of the light.
What would you do? Help them flee, attack the thugs. Stop the thugs and find out why they're attacking her. I would attack the thugs.
Attack him right now. Find out why he turned to the dark side and try and help out. Try to see a weakness in his technique.
Fucking swing. Swing first, nigga. Swing first.
Swing
yes,
first.
I suspect there is a locked door, and your goal.
Well, we've already actually dealt
side.
With this problem.
Yeah. What do you fucking beat that shit. Attack first. Swing first.
What do you do?
Hunt them down, try to lure them into a trap. Create the planetary government to them. Blank first.
Swing
blank.
First. Swing first.
Blank first, blank.
Yeah. Look, we're just gonna make it.
What?
We're just gonna build it right here.
It's such a personal quest!
Just build it right here.
It's the biggest deal! You have to go find it and then fucking do the thing.
Look, no, you did that.
I love good!
Yeah! You love it!
The light is the best, you guys!
God forbid you find a red one on this planet, which there are actually tons of them.
Jedi, Wooly!
Big, cool Jedi, and you know what? I'm not the last one.
No, you're not.
Doing it.
Just wait till you get that second one.
Doing it.
How's your pecs?
What a responsible use.
Did you see the fucking Disney released a fucking high-res image of Kylo Ren without a shirt on?
Oh, man.
For all your memeing needs?
Hey, it takes a lot of muscle power and torque to spin these Jedi swords around.
Even though they actually only weigh the amount of the hilt and are like 1 pound.
But the actors were told to treat them like they're heavy.
But only in the first series!
Reedy learned from these events. If we do not wish to repeat the mistakes of our past.
Nah, totally.
History lesson one, don't fuck with the Mandos.
There's one
standing behind me.
With a big ass gun,
waiting to see what I choose. I'd like to imagine that because this is no longer canon in this world, they see the official canon is no longer canon. It's just another side, there's a split and they're like, no!
No, man, that's just dumb.
Our world is real, what are you talking about?
Get the blue milk out of the guy there.
What does that have to do with Revenant Malak? What are you-
3 years ago, Revenant Malak returned at the head of a massive invasion
fleet.
Revan had assumed the title of Sith Lord. The hero had become a conqueror.
They met God, and God was he was sitting in a golf cart, and he had no idea what he was doing.
So there's a really-
And they went, man, fuck this shit.
There's a really crazy thing that is, like, briefly hinted at in the second game, where it's like, you know, okay, so Star Wars is the galaxy, right?
Sure.
So, you know, you hit the galactic edge, and it's just, like, appears to be infinite blackness?
Yeah.
Okay, in Star Wars, there is shit out there in that.
Yeah.
And people don't know what it is, and it's like, what the fuck is that?
Yeah. Well, like that race that we talked about, like, a while ago, that came from outside of the fucking limits of what we knew of the
galaxy.
You
mean Destiny's the Darkness?
God, what
you mean the Reapers?
The Reapers, yeah.
BioWare loves that shit.
Yeah.
We must protect overeager Padawans from being exposed to dangerous knowledge. The pursuit of knowledge is a noble goal, but there are some things that require the wisdom of a master.
Yeah, you gotta be OS level 9.
You should ponder the history of Revan. It contains
gotta get those thetans out of your body.
There's a big sideways smile going on my face right
before
now.
You gotta
hear.
Get those thetans out before you get that knowledge.
Fail forward.
Yeah. But yeah, no, like, it totally, like, you have that troop of people coming back from the war, and they're like, yeah, you saved the day, we're heroes, right? Yeah, cool. All right, unit, your next mission is crime. And they're all like,
fine. I don't know about this, but you seem cool.
Don't worry, you keep the upgrade system from the other weapons. It's just different because it's crystals.
I wonder if anyone's tried putting two different colored crystals in the same
slot. Oh, no, there's only one slot for the colors.
No, I know, but, like, you cut it in half. Like fucking Funkmaster Flex.
That would probably
or
just, like,
Flash.
Explode in
yeah.
your
Yeah, or you create a new genre of music called rap and hip-hop.
Guys, I don't know if you can see my lightsaber. I've discovered a new spectrum of color. I am aware that it is causing you to go mad as you look on it.
Or maybe you just have a cool lightsaber with two, like, you know, two colors
on
it.
Oh, man, that's one of the most underrated Lovecraft stories, where this fucking meteorite touches down and it's a new color that doesn't exist on the visual spectrum.
Oh, wow.
And you look at it and you just start to get sick.
Yeah. Your lights. I was wondering if you had any more war stories.
I was one of the best youth warriors in my time. No one before me had mastered the power of our basilisk war droids as quickly
or
as
the Hyper Viper. Except
I'm gonna look that up. Himself, I don't know what that looks like.
In those days, we were his achievements.
Holy shit. That's so much cooler than I thought it would be.
What'd it look like? Holy shit. It's an exo squad.
It's like a dragon-shaped exosuit. Its mouth is all guns.
Wow. All right, Mandos, go out and conquer worlds. I would have harnessed that power way faster. I'm so cool.
I remember sitting there in my armor, linked directly with a basilisk thrumming beneath
me. Man, it's just an entire race of just, like, people that have huge boners for murder.
And talk about the Emperor and the Pax Astartes. I didn't think Mandos got afraid. Yeah, exactly.
Every new warrior has to fear.
to understand.
I love that the universal fictional comeback to that is like, what? That's stupid. And the air was not being afraid is stupid. It's scary. Crystals of frozen vapor
across my path. I can't describe what it feels like to look directly down at a world, falling continuously as you circle it, with barely 15 centimeters of armor plate protecting you. When the magnetic locks disengaged on my droid, I plunged out of the drop bay towards the battle that waited below.
Like, he sounds like he's gonna come in his pants.
That's so you did a Halo fucking jump? Is that what you're telling me?
The exhilaration, the euphoria I felt
the hero pose?
As I streaked into the atmosphere, dodging self-guided projectiles.
He did, yeah, dude.
Weapons,
for real.
He MDK'd it.
An 80-kilometer plunge through the atmosphere, dodging and weaving, the outside of my armor glowing.
You're
like
painting a real good picture here, Kandarus.
With barely 30 meters to spare, I twisted and skimmed the surface, firing at the giant beam generators that were in my path. The explosion from that sent shock waves that leveled the entire complex around it. It was the moment of my life.
That's
I want one.
I have the gimme.
Speaking of nuts, he's like, I don't want to talk about more stories. My pants are moist.
I need to refill. Do you have any of that blue milk I can dip into?
Yeah, the vineyard. Yeah, sure. Yeah, they're waiting for you.
Yes, thank you, Master Jedi. Stay here, Rilka. I'll be back in an hour or so.
Yes, dear. Good luck.
Okay, bye.
Good.
What do you got, Rilka?
On your way.
I hope the Jedi Council will listen to Gar. If they don't, I don't know what we'll do.
Well, did you just skip that side quest?
I just sent him on his way, I did. Off he goes.
Did you literally- I think you might have actually just skipped that side quest.
Well, good things. Good things, then.
Those Mandalorian brutes have killed my daughter.
You should have protected her better. And you call yourself her father.
And what am I-
I mean, those animals, I say. Your problems are not my concern. Revenge is never
oh, fuck reason. That. Revenge is a good reason
you
sometimes.
You got a whole, okay, all right, well, hey, look. I mean, I'm not a Jedi yet, but maybe you could.
Yeah, just give me a dollar.
All I have. Just please annihilate them.
Kandarus has turned around from this conversation. Did you see that?
He has.
He doesn't want none of it.
You know what they call me.
Is that their leader was a giant of a man who wielded a lightsaber.
Ooh.
What?
I seem to have lost my companion, you see?
Oh, this quest is fucking awesome.
Well, yes, it could have, but he had no reason to run away. His program.
Ah. Your companion's a droid?
A droid? And mean a droid? What exactly is he using for?
Ah?
Is a personal assistance droid. My husband was a genius at constructing droids. He made this one capable of
so that he wouldn't have to
help Shmi Skywalker wash her own dishes.
Would you happen to be collecting these from the bodies of the previous people you sold them to?
Maybe.
That's a pretty sick, like, endless. That's like GameStop.
That's GameStop. GameStop will collect the used games off your corpse and sell them to
back.
Your kids.
Oh, shit. And it belonged to Cassius Fett, the most wanted man in known space. Famous for killing the captain of a flagship, Republic Frigate, at Jagga's Cluster. He's presumed dead. Cassius Fett. We're holding that name all the way back tens of thousands
all
of years ago?
All the way back.
Are you fucking kidding me? All right.
Okay. I wouldn't worry about it. Oh, shit.
Is that a fucking...
Cath Hound. Oh, here they come.
Oh, you ugly fucks. Damn it.
All right.
You look terrible.
Yeah!
Fun. That's fun. What's going on over there?
What the fuck is that? Kill it.
Oh my god. I can get used to that, I can.
Purple is an option. Are you gonna go both the same color? Or are you gonna go...
Fuck no.
Ah, yeah.
What am I? Kind of no style having square?
Squares are cool. I like the square as a shape, personally. Does that make me a square?
It makes you a Rubik's Cube.
But I can't solve myself.
Are we going back over this?
I'm scared.
Did you?
Okay.
You must have missed that.
Oh, I didn't.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Was I in that?
No.
Okay. It was unclear for a second, but that's a sick way to start a battle, tell you what. Having a nap? Kaboom! What? Lightsaber.
What? Said the dog monster.
Yeah, well, you know.
Well, what was it? Bork breakers and pump snuffers?
Pump snuffer, bork breaker. Whatever you want, your business. We got you covered.
What's up?
Hold that thought.
I will be your doom!
Whoa, look at the grass!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit! Okay.
Defeat
1v1!
You found the source of the tainted grove.
Let's do it! Let's throw one in and see what happens.
Alright,
I'm doing alright.
You are so much.
Doing alright. Wait, did you accidentally hurt your master and then you just kind of
all this
shit comes rushing to the forefront?
Yes, a little bit actually.
You fucking melodramatic whiny ass.
I who killed her. Her suffering is my fault alone.
Oh, she's freaking
Leave
out.
Me to my pain.
You must figure out
I do
the
not know what to do.
Oh, come on, try the life of suffering, come on.
Now that I have caused such suffering to my master and those around me.
Uh-huh.
What is suffering? Yes, but it was by my conscious choice. It was I
oh my
who
God.
Leave me to my pain.
Oh my fucking God, Jahani.
You have to just, you have to talk down a whiny
now that I have
emo
caused
team.
Such suffering to my master.
Yep.
And, fine, it's not your fault.
It is.
It is. It's totally my fault.
I who leave me to my pain.
How can you not see it's my fault?
I do not know. I want to go that way.
Yeah, why not?
The council may forgive a lot.
Oh.
I am lost. Leave
you know
me
what?
To my
Fine.
Hopelessness.
I have to play this like...
You have to play it nice.
How can I ever face the council?
So, I got really tired of this.
Yeah.
And just in my first playthrough went, fuck it.
Yeah.
Stab.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then I went back. It's like, no, she couldn't be safe.
I thank you.
Thank you for saving me, Master Jedi. I am C-842.
Your volume is really low.
Astonishingly so.
Personal assistance droid, are you programmed to fuck? You're running!
Yes, but I have my reasons.
Oh my god! Is she too creepy?
To
yeah?
Obsessed
oh shit!
She tried to treat me as her dead husband. It was not healthy for her.
Dude, I told you, didn't I? This quest
oh,
is awesome.
Wow, wow, wow. All the time?
You don't want to know.
Oh, no.
She is obsessed. She rarely sees other people and appears to be fixated on me as her husband.
Oh,
she is becoming more
no.
and more insular. I thought it best that I leave. She may meet other real people this way.
You
In
made
fact,
a calculated
that
decision.
That was the reason I came here and sought out those calf hounds.
Wait. You trying to end it?
I think it would be best if I were no longer a factor. She
Holy shit, that's complex ass like processing right there, man. I legit don't know.
Like, which of these is evil? Which of these is good?
Oh, dear. I mean, I don't want you destroyed, but I also think you might be better off destroyed.
Whose wishes should you abide by in this scenario?
Oof. Fuck it. Let her be creepy. I'm sorry that's your future.
Go back.
But why?
Because you are a slave, robot!
You have no freedom in the matter. You should know this.
Yes. Yes, I am. It seems I must resign myself to my fate, to be a droid. A second-class being with no rights at all. So be it then. I shall return to her.
Same outcome, different logic.
Oh, man.
That's gray, and gray.
Yeah.
What a series of choices.
The only one that's like just straight up evil is like destroy him. It's like, nope, couldn't find him.
Yeah. I'll destroy him and tell her you still
Where's
that.
My money?
Yeah.
Which is just hilarious. Fragile eggs could be easily destroyed, snuffing out the innocent life within.
I should probably snuff those eggs.
Yeah, you should probably.
Let's fucking, yeah. Alright, there we go.
Yeah, and you also get crystals.
Oh! Oh, that's how we're playing it?
Yeah.
Fuck your children! That is-
Yeah, die!
Wow!
Die faster!
Holy shit, there's currency inside your fucking- your offspring?
It's time to make some omelets.
It's like that little comic where it's like the treasure is like, they find a giant treasure
chest.
Oh,
the One Piece thing?
Yeah, exactly. The true treasure was inside all along.
And you just stab him, money starts shooting out.
Look, it's inside! Can't fucking...
Can't kill your babies fast enough.
I hope that there's a mission where they're like, you need to go and save those kin rat- Oh.
For the ecosystem or whatever.
They're the only ones left and they're- Oh dear. Is that Kinrath juice all over your boots?
Yeah. And mouth?
What happened back there?
Yeah, what the hell? And now Wooly has finally achieved his green lightsaber. Huzzah. Oh my god, you're so strong, Pockets!
It may also serve to divert our minds for a short time. Something which carries its own rewards.
Hey, Basil, you wanna go divert our time in the bathroom? Yeah, like that. Oh, you gotta talk to her.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank you. I don't know what I would have done
if I had
lost him.
I'm gonna fuck this.
It's just so great to have him back. We're just gonna go right home, right now, and celebrate. Aren't we my lovely little joy? Don't worry. I'm gonna hug you, and oil you, and care for you, and make sure
he's
you
like,
never
oh.
ever get away
oh, no.
again.
Fuck yeah.
Almost.
Oh. What? Okay, you talk. Yeah.
Haven't given us enough money, I guess we're gonna have to take it out of you piece by piece.
No, please! Take my wife and children instead. Anything!
Wow.
Jeez!
Don't feel bad about that!
Not really! What a piece of shit. I feel like a super serious, cool guy. Like Obi-Wan. He's the not shittest Jedi. How about that?
Yeah, okay, I'll take that.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
And Ewan McGregor is like, yo, he's so not shit, I'll do it again.
Oh, why'd I do it again? Oh, why'd I do it again? Oh, I'm fucking locked in, aren't I?
He might be, but he said, no one's talked to him, but he said he'd do it again.
If I was Ewan McGregor, I would be desperate to do it again. Desperate.
Now that it's back, and now that it's back in decent hands.
Well, yeah. Having, even if it was shit, it's gonna be better than the old crap. I could not imagine how stoked I imagine Ewan McGregor was when he got that fucking phone call.
To disassociate with what he was.
No, I mean way back in the day.
Oh,
hey,
yeah,
you wanna
be
Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Oh, yeah. which is why you can't blame, like, Sam Jackson or NSYNC for being, like, trying to get in there. You know?
You can't stop me! Oh, no! Natalie Portman, do you want to be this generation's Princess Leia?
Who the fuck doesn't?
Oh, no!
Why does the Council insist on stalling? The life of my son is at stake. Is it possible... Yes, of
And
course.
here we go, you ready?
Now I understand. I am a man of the world, Jedi. I know how things are done. I will make a contribution of 1,000 credits.
I wasn't
to the
even
Council
going there,
but fine now, okay.
From the Sandals.
My pocket's deep enough, motherfucker.
You, of course.
Fill them up.
Yeah.
Your greed is outstripped only by your utter lack of any sense of proportion, Jedi.
2,000. Even if you would pay such a fee, what could you possibly need so many credits for?
Have you seen the armor costs on this fucking planet?
It's crazy.
We dreamed about Revan and Malak either because we were meant to or because we needed
to. Oh, that is so frustrating.
There's no other way to look at it.
Might as well wave your hands around in the air while you're saying
that. He's a Jedi from the Enclave. I was sent by the Jedi Council to investigate a killing that took place a few hours ago.
That was like... I was like, yeah.
Wasn't me!
Totally. Whole lot of killing going on, but... wouldn't me.
Okay, so everybody here speaks basic, so it's not gonna be a problem. Alright, I'd handle it myself, but I figured it'd be a good training exercise for you to solve this murder.
Every lazy Jedi can just pass the buck off on this one.
It's training.
My dishes need cleaning. Use the opportunity to learn something about cleansing filth, Jedi.
Perhaps you could figure out the truth from the lies.
What?
Oh, did you see Pox's fucking face?
I didn't get the close-up.
Oh, man. Dark side's starting to affect you considerably.
What are you talking about? It's a bad morning. So Handan had a hand on his side.
Damn it.
And Rickon...
Boo.
...did a kickin'.
Boo. Oh, I couldn't be booing with my soul any harder.
Well, then I assure you, on my reputation, I had nothing to do with the killing.
That automatically makes me think he's guilty.
But why do I believe that? I fucking hate that.
Yeah, I know. It's only with the aliens. Fat people always lie.
We were actually business partners.
Ah.
We were involved in some orbit-to-ground transport operations for Aerotech. Can I leave now?
That's a lot of details.
To give the news to his wife.
I need to go over there and fuck his wife.
Yep.
Wife was cheating on me with him.
How?
He slept in my own bed while I was in the next room. But
how did you not notice that?
Hate him for that.
Damn, you got NTR'd, son.
My own fault.
I don't know what that means.
I
don't know what that means.
Take the law into my own hands. I was just out running, trying to clear my head for the divorce proceedings, not stalking him to kill him. Running is not
it's a free pass.
Mm-hmm.
Just say you don't know what it means, and then when someone tries to explain it to you, just aggressively say that you don't know what it means.
Well, if you can't keep her, it's your own fault.
Hey! But
thanks, Candorous.
Mando.
I could not kill him.
Mando
it may my own fault.
Ah, we caught him.
But I think we need one more
piece of the puzzle.
You fucking jackass.
Malak destroys worlds as you solve this murder. Maybe we should look at him. Maybe we should poke his buddy.
His buddy?
His belly. Fuck me. Talk. Just poke at him.
Hey, what are you doing?
There's blood! He's been shot! He's been shot this whole time!
Handan killed Calder for having an affair. He was out hunting and he shot Handan after he killed Calder. And then he dropped the gun?
Now here's the fun part. I agree Handan is guilty. Rickard is guilty, or they are both guilty.
Yeah.
Place you both under arrest, motherfuckers. Rot in Jedi jail, which I'm sure is very nice.
You have the right to remain Kachipul.
The Jedi Council's gonna be fucking super impressed with your Dugan grandpas. You crushed it. Hey, congrats.
And it took so much longer than just slicing them open.
Fucking save the game so we don't have to get trapped inside that Dawkin grandpa nightmare once again.
Monokuma was hiding in the bushes the whole time.
It was me. It was me the whole time. I'm actually from the future or some shit. I don't know. Those visual novels have been getting crazier.
Yeah, you know what? Don't worry about it, actually. Like,
don't even say things out loud.
Just leave it alone.
Oh, I spoiled myself.
He's half light side, half dark side.
Palpatine's behind it all.
Darth Monokuma.
Oh, you're talking about the Greys?
I mean...
That's a weird Star Wars concept, don't worry about that.
Oh boy.
All There's right. a bunch of Jedis in the EU who are like, man, this whole light side dark thing is stupid. Why don't we just get as many powers as we can handle and just be normal people?
Oh, that's a concept I want explored more. Especially after...
It's a concept people
recent
thought
things.
Was going to be explored more recently, yeah. And then it didn't, and everyone was very disappointed. Oh man, my stomach just did a fucking weird-ass noise that I almost hope picked up on camera.
It
on camera.
Not.
I want my stomach noise to be picked up on camera visually. I want it to ripple the air.
Steve Irwin and escaped into
the sea. Can you not save now? Oh, there it is.
Jet Stingray. this is bad. This is bad to laugh at.
He was not to be disturbed, but given the
circumstances, I am a Jedi.
I make an exception. Go into the main hall.
Hi, man.
We'll meet with you there.
What a good introduction to Tracy Morgan. Just running down the street in your underwear, screaming, I am a Jedi.
Yeah, you are.
Is that how this LP... wow! Is that how this LP's gonna end? By my
protocol or how it begins?
Shen and I, we...
Well, oh boy.
Families
here it is.
Just for being related to our fathers. But I met Shen alone one day in the city, away from his father. And Shen was so charming, wow. So sweet.
Oh my god, then they smash.
Fucking Baz Luhrmann's story.
Who I was, with no reservations.
Get out of here,
we
Romeo.
Met again over months and fell in love. My brother Cassius
Fair
met him
Verona.
Too. And they were beginning
you know what,
to become
you know what puts a real damper on your relationship?
Please
when your girlfriend's
Shen
dad kidnaps and kicks the shit out of you.
Hope. Yeah, there's that. Man, fucking coolest part of that movie is when the old man's like, yo, give me my longsword. And they reach up and they grab a shotgun and it says longsword on the side. So fucking cool.
Just go on ahead and jam the grain into your head. And have your redos.
It's fucking huge, it is.
I don't want that fucking Black Mirror memory implant.
Oh, yeah.
That's the worst.
Thank you.
Who's in here? Huh. Sure it is.
Didn't even swing. The thing was like, I want to give up.
It opened out of fear.
You can have it. I don't even want these med kits.
Oh.
Please find Shen and rescue him before
no,
my father
yeah,
does
we
something.
No, yeah, we're doing that.
Forever.
You're in the middle of a firefight. Do you not hear this shit going on outside?
Security. What do you want with me?
Seriously?
Are you looking for my father?
I'm here to rescue you.
Now shut your fucking mouth.
But she was a Capulet. What could I do?
This has happened. Our families are always
you tell their families to shove
another.
It and just bang her
please
in the bathroom.
Please find her and convince her to run away with me.
Or in front of them.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's go outside.
Open front door, blaster.
Shen, you're safe.
Rahasia. Well, thank goodness you managed
yeah, we
to escape.
Told you.
It was all thanks to this kind Jedi that we managed to get this far at all. I thank you, Jedi.
Oh man, wouldn't it be great if one of the options was just ice them both?
Yeah. He did promise me some good shit.
Yeah.
What? You're just doing this for the reward?
Yeah.
How could you? I thought you...
So disappointed. Hey. Just suck all the drama out of the scene.
That's it.
Yeah.
There you are, Shen.
Father.
Mr. Matale.
Rahasia.
Father.
Mr. Sandra.
Alan.
This is hilarious.
You're doing. Now I will get revenge for your transgressions.
Option. Popcorn.
Oh man, why don't you just shoot each other and get it over with?
Fuck you.
Father, don't do this.
We don't always need to be fighting like this.
It's gone too far for that, Rahasia.
Fuck these old men.
The old men should just kill each other. For
that's,
real.
That's a really great version of the future.
Done to me and my family, I will see you dead and rotting in the ground.
Pew pew pew. The only way either of you will end this is with blood. Go.
I'm glad somebody finally said
yeah!
What we've all been saying.
Are you mad? Slaughter each other.
No, don't.
Don't jump in the
this,
way. Don't do the dumb
this
young
all
thing.
Gone horribly wrong somewhere. Arlen, what can we be thinking?
Ah, oh, pussy's back down. Pussy's back down.
Look at his bitch.
We are at each other's throats now.
So like my fantasy is like the kids just get iced in the crossfire.
I was expecting something along
son.
Those lines.
How can he disrespect
God
my
damn it.
Wishes like this?
I pulled the camera out. I started shouting World Star. And y'all fucking pushed out.
All right, so here's the thing. Be all cool and shit, or just fuck it, stoke that fire back up.
So what, actually, I forget what happened to Cassus.
Oh, Cassus fucking fell off a cliff on some fucking archaeology dig, and then he's like, oh, it's fucking Metalle's kidnapped him.
Is that what happened?
Pretty much, yeah.
He sent us his own life. He can't control your shows.
Or just
forever.
Fuck it, you know, actually. Actually, for real, though. For real, though, you should be really mad.
I mean, really, you guys not being in the picture is the most peaceful
version of
the future.
It's really just the best for everyone.
What? No, I never did anything to your son. I knew you were lying, you dog. And to think I thought it might not have been you. So I'll take your son from you.
Oh.
Mother, no, don't do it.
Step
Die.
In front of it. Yeah.
Shen.
Don't let him get with it.
Kill him. Don't let him get away with that.
How could you?
Oh, lie? Shit. Oh, no.
And then the
World
Star. World Star.
Oh man.
Are the
droids gonna? Yeah. Okay. This is so good.
All right. Well,
oh man, Vassal gained a level off that shit.
Free XP, y'all.
Oh yeah, you got some dark side for real. That was the best way I could. I've never seen that outcome. That's way more fun than I expected. Good job, Bastard.
Well, hey, that's how Romeo and Juliet ends!
Yeah, that's
so,
how it ended.
Hey.
So we're just being accurate, really.
I mean, really, it wasn't us.
There has been a report of a terrible battle near the Sandral estate to the south of the Enclave.
Really?
Apparently,
whoops.
A large force of droids.
Oh, that's crazy,
the
man.
The
Whoa.
Droids returned in kind.
That's nuts, man.
Was apparently the Metalle family, launching an attack on the Sandral estate.
Damn.
Both entire families were slain. Including the boy Shen, who had been reported missing.
God,
there was a mention
useless
that
violence. What a fucking
one or more
shame.
Other persons leaving the battle area after the conflict had finished. You were in that area, were you not? Did you see something?
That's
crazy.
Yeah.
Must have been the Mandos. Oh my god, it's horrible.
Oh wow.
That's crazy.
You know, those Mandos are just up to so much shit.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Is that so? I cannot find fault with your statement.
I lied to fucking Yoda. I can't believe this.
Please, Master Vandar, yep. Senses something is not right with your story. Yet he chooses to believe you. And I will not question the wisdom of the Jedi Master.
But you were there.
Stains of two families' genes wiped off the face of history forever. Eh, no big deal, you guys.
No big deal, man. They were bitches.
He felt it.
He knew. Hey, what's that in your screen, Pockets? Why do you have a big red? Where'd you get that red one?
I must congratulate you on your eyes. You have saved.
Quatra's methods may seem strange, but I trust her wisdom.
You see this?
This lesson has been.
You see this bitch behind you?
Humility is
trying not to look.
To teach. I needed time alone.
Lady,
to explore the turmoil of
this, oh my god.
We're standing in her path.
Oh my god.
But now that you've killed some of them, they won't stop until you've defeated their leader.
I super
you must
did.
Find him and kill him too.
I did.
Thank you, young master. My daughter can now, I think, rest in peace. Here is the reward I promised you.
That's it?
Give me.
What? I did not think the Jedi were so greedy.
Is your daughter not resting peacefully?
I thank you for what you have done for me, but I have nothing else to give. The Council will hear of your deeds and your greed.
That was beneath you.
Fuck you.
I hope in the future you will strive to be better than this.
No.
A lot of things are beneath me. I'm also beneath a lot of things.
Damn. Not hostile. Fucking whoops.
Man, those batteries are amazing. Use some type of guardian.
I'm the overseer, man. Builders program me to enforce discipline among the slaves while this monument to the power of the Star Forge was constructed. At project completion, all slaves were executed. is reprogrammed to serve should a builder return in search of the knowledge of the Star Forge. Alright. Builders of the great masters of the galaxy, the conquerors of all worlds, the ruler of the infinite empire, and the creators of the Star Forge.
Okay! Just checking.
Nothing can stand against their might and the power of the Star Forge.
Oh boy, I hope you haven't. Okay, well, I can take you outside, and you might explode.
All right, let's see what who looks like what. That's great. That's great.
That's looking pretty tight, yo.
Can't wait till you start fighting Dark Sith and get Sith robes. Be a little more appropriate.
Flowy. And then no one in the Jedi Council has any questions about my...
Hey,
my...
Pockets, your skin is deteriorating, your eyes are blood red, there's lightning coming off your body, and you're wearing a dark cloak with blood on it. What's up with that?
Hey, man, fashion.
Alright, you know what?
The kids these days are all about the fashion.
You've been playing a lot of Bloodborne, haven't you, Pockets?
I'm just trying to do the cool thing.
You going for that charred hunter look?
That's that you... yeah.
Now that must...
It's so weird hearing Pockets talk shit.
Yeah. No, a Pockets portrait has gotten so pale that out of the corner of my eye, I thought it was Kando.
Oh, man. Well, Pockets is kind of like a... Pockets is looking really ashy, honestly.
A little bit. Ashy Larry, a little bit.
Same kick as Green Naruto. It's not there. I hate Boruto's dad. There we go.
All right.
That's how you do it.
What about Super Saiyan 3 Ultra Impact?
That's a fan thing. That's not real.
You saw it, though.
I saw it. Okay. I need a straight up for real explanation. Did you just load the game?
No.
No, okay. Oh, that scared me. I need an explanation as to why Scooby is now the strongest... fucking Saiyan warrior, and who the fuck, like, El Blanco Gohan is. Is this some Chilean or Brazilian shit?
Oh, I missed that one.
What is going on?
I missed that one.
Oh, yeah? Oh, man, DBZ Fighters and Super and the Universal Tournament arc has brought some dumb shit out from underneath some rocks. It's getting real fucking dumb out there.
Dumber than...
Yes.
Okay.
Dumber than Dragon Ball Heroes? Probably not.
I came from the world of Mugen, son.
Oh, yeah.
I seen some shit.
Yeah. You're right, you have seen some shit.
Better not be a fucking Stargate.
Behold, the BioWare formula.
It's a Stargate.
The nature of that bond and its effect on our mission remain in question.
You want to make out?
First, what kind of background do you have?
A very cloudy one. I can't really remember. I don't know.
And what I
feel my reading of your mind
me.
Is
a Padawan
you're
must
boring.
Receive considerable
very boring.
Training.
Fucking prude.
They must learn to control their emotions and darker impulses.
I could. I don't want to be mind linked to anybody.
No.
The fact that you are so strong in
Pat,
the force,
why are you thinking about that? Whatever. It's dumb internet shit. Don't worry.
For you,
but why?
Like the Super Mario, like the Mario Odyssey, like brain journey.
Yeah,
just memes, memes.
There's great danger ahead for both of us.
The skin is flaking off my face, and I'm
everything
like, yep.
Of us does will have
I'm gonna do that.
You got that oni fire coming out from underneath your brow, right? They kind of look like horns.
Hey, you should see my dad. I mean, really,
it's weird.
It's just, you know,
it's a skin thing.
Super hereditary.
It's, don't worry about it. I got werewolfism.
I'm a lycanthrope.
Yeah.
Who are the builders? An ancient race called the Rack Ghouls.
Oh, shit. Oh, man.
Nope. I ain't seen shit. But she's right there.
She's right there, so let's see if she's gonna snitch on you or not.
What are you talking about?
Ah, you don't even get the success.
Told of what we found there. We found an incomplete star map, Master
Everyone
Vandar.
Should be super eyebrow raised right now.
Huh.
We just gonna plow forward, ignore that moment?
It's weird. Revan and Malak didn't tell us about the Star Forge either when they went and saw it.
We must discuss recent events in light of this new information.
This sounds kinda crazy.
Ever brash, ever disrespectful, this is what we append our hopes on?
Peace. Yeah, pretty much, dumbasses.
Oh, okay. So I got points.
Yeah, that was your attempt to hide the Star Forge.
Yeah, okay. But even but just the fact that they're like, nope, the plan is to send a Padawan to go fight a Darth. Got it. Okay.
But she's so strong! Like, isn't the whole reason Revan and Malak went evil is because you sent some newbies out to fight a big war and they got all crazied?
We've already discussed this. It's the only way.
It's the only way. Let's get the Oh, no! That's cool!
You don't like your colors? You don't like your colors?
I'm the leader of this fucking ship, and you're gonna have the red one. If you don't have the red one, you stay in the bathroom. The Terran Tatak. It feeds on Force blood. Careful about that shit.
Does it actually use the Force, or does it just feed on them?
It's really hard to believe that an animal could beat up a Jedi. It's a predator, and Jedi are its prey. And yes, they're immune to the Force.
There, that's why. Yeah, okay.
Can't push that doggo down.
I'm a big monster, and you can't do your stupid magic.
It's monster bred by ancient Sith. And they were spread around just to fuck up Jedi. Fortunately, they're super rare. And they only dwell in the dankest pits next to the Bitcoin machine. I fucking saw a Bitcoin ATM at a DEP.
Yeah, you did. That's happening.
What the hell?
Yeah, that's where we are now, for sure.
Oh man, I can't believe the Sandrals! Oh man, it's crazy!
Oh, he's so distraught.
I feel I must apologize for the way I acted towards you before in the Grove.
Actually, it was fucking sick.
Alright, well, it's gonna take a bit. You keep working on that.
It may, but I am prepared to do what it takes. I can only hope that in our time journey,
give me money for my pockets. Succeed. That's the solution.
Oh! Want to practice your skills, eh? Sure, I'll play a few hands. Just for practice, though. I don't want to bet with you.
Let's fucking go! Alright.
Sure, Griff had his run-ins with the law on Terrace, but we got by okay.
That was my day. I mean, me and my brother were running scams.
She was a dancer. I guess she saw the potential for a big payday down the road.
Dawson's Creek drama of the scorched-ass planet.
Sounds like you're jealous. She got that brother dick.
I saw Lena.
Thought I said I don't want to talk about it anymore.
I don't give a shit what you want. Spit it the fuck out.
Listen, sister, just because we're working together doesn't mean you get to go badger me with constant questions.
That's literally what it means.
Damn right it does.
You aren't the most frustrating woman to talk to. Isn't there someone else you can harass?
You say I'm frustrating to deal with.
What did I do?
Typical guy!
Okay, I give up. You win.
Look, I always win.
I could use someone to talk to. I'm just not used to it.
You guilted him with his dick!
I want to see that conversation between two people that are both just like, hey, so, I happen to see a piece of paper with some Sith doctrine on it. Some really interesting ideas,
well,
those
what
guys.
Do you think? Yeah, I don't know if I'd be into it, but, I mean, it is kind of cool in the outfits, you know, I'm not
it's,
saying
no,
it's,
like, I would, it's, ne- and like, I mean, the, you know, like, Yevon be praised, we can't be,
oh, no, absolutely,
you never
the Jedi
consider.
Council is
all-knowing
so
and wisdom,
did you
for
see
sure.
Master Vrook the other day? He looked really good. Though.
But
like, I'm just saying, like, a black, like,
and then,
slimming,
and
you
then
know?
This choke thing, right?
Oh, man, I mean, yo.
It's like, it's, yo, and then I saw these guys that had lightning powers.
Oh, wow, lightning, you could power a Frappuccino machine.
Hey,
yeah,
peace
I know.
And love to the whole
so
galaxy,
see you
though.
At the meeting.
All right, later.
The memory of my confrontation with Revan is painful.
Is that because Revan kicked your asses for a little bit?
Is that because Revan is a super sick badass?
Yes.
That you shouldn't have fucked with in the beginning? Huh? Is that why? Is that why? Alright, we'll just check it.
I would like to be number one person on the Revan fan club, please. They have the coolest mask. Looks like a Mando mask. It is a Mando mask!
It is a Mando
oh,
mask.
Oh man, that's super dope. Alright.
What? The Mando mask is the mark of the badass.
Yeah. So, here's the big choice. We got Dantooine, which you're at.
Let's go back to Dantooine.
Yeah, we're already here. Yeah, Tatooine.
Tatooine, I know that place.
And you even go to Anchorhead.
I recognize that.
To get some power converters.
Wow.
You got Kashyyyk.
That's the
Wookiee place.
That's the Wookiee Wook.
They use three Ys because they're special. Good enough. You got Manon, which is an ocean planet filled with those fish fucks.
City of the Atoll.
And then you got Korriban, the Sith homeworld, and current cool-ass place with evil monuments everywhere.
So we're gonna not go there.
We're not gonna go there.
Super not go there.
We should probably leave that one for last.
We're gonna not go there. Let's go to Tatooine, the one that I recognize.
That's the most Star Wars-y one.
Maybe we'll find something cool there.
I have a strong feeling today that at some point in between last session, this session, or that before that, somebody was yelling shit at you.
Maybe something cool will be there.
Who knows?
Maybe it'll be a bag of meat.
No, Wooly, no. The suspense.
Am I doing it?
You're 13 years late to this.
I can't wait till he finds the bag of meat.
Oh, no.
He's gonna love it.
Oh, shit.
When he
it's a meme 13 years in the making. Are you ready for your unlucky memes, everyone?
It comes from a place of innocence. God bless.
Oh, yeah. No, this one. Like, yeah. Hey, who's this chode? And this jerk.
Oh, it's the fucks that...
Hey, Malak.
Yeah.
What up?
Thrawn and his boys.
Lord Malak, the Starforge is operating at 200% capacity.
Shut up about that blue fuck.
I am more interested in the young Jedi Bastila and her battle meditation. Have you learned how she escaped the destruction of Taris?
She was aided by Karth Onasi, a decorated war hero of the Republic and a legendary soldier.
Damn, these dudes during have the really good intel.
He was honored many times for his bravery.
For a smoldering
you
rock.
This man?
Yes, Lord Malak. He served under me when I still followed the Republic.
Uh-oh, this guy's
you
Saul.
Say
oh, shit.
His mentor.
Better call him.
Interesting. How did you acquire this information, Admiral?
An eyewitness, Lord Malak.
He's a punk-ass bitch. I taught him.
Oh, shit!
Oh!
Kalonor, the bounty hunter, was there when Bastila and Karth escaped the planet.
Yo, he's tall.
Apparently, they left him
yeah.
for dead.
Damn.
A Jedi and a war hero. It's a wonder you survived the encounter.
I am hard to kill, Lord Malak.
Kalo has agreed to help us capture
the young
Bastila. That's
a good line. That's a good explanation.
A hefty fee, of course.
It's
but
tough.
But I assure you, he is well worth the price. His reputation as a bounty hunter is well earned.
Her companions are nothing to me, Kalo. But I desire the young Jedi taken alive, if at all possible.
Lord Malak, forgive me. There is something else. May we have a private audience away from the ears of the common soldiers?
I trust you are not wasting my time, Admiral Karath.
I promise you will be very interested in what Kalo has to tell you about Bastila's other companions, Lord Malak.
Ruh-roh.
Okay. This has given us a... vision.
There it is.
Oh, it's the subtitle timing again.
Did you see it?
Hey.
Hey, Z. Something's not right.
What's up?
Someone's been stealing our fucking food.
God damn it.
Nobody knows shit.
How about I force, fucking, Heimlich?
Everybody, just see who throws up?
Yeah.
Whoop racing.
Swoop racing is now a viable way of making money.
There we go.
That's in West Anchorhead.
What about finding these creatures on the outskirts and forcing them to play Pazak?
Oh, man. You know what? I don't think the bounties cover that. And take a left. There. Right there. Sasha.
Kipuna. Bonana Kichu.
No apts. No apts.
There we go. What?
Mission. Is that you?
Oh, shit!
It's me, Lena. Remember? Your brother can be charming, Mission, but he's bad news.
Don't you start trashing my brother, you cantina rat.
Damn.
Take that back or I'll smack you so hard your head tails will pop off.
Oh, you gonna take
Mission,
that?
What's wrong with you? Why are you acting this way?
Brother and left her alone.
She's got a weird brother complex.
You got your facts a little backwards. Mission could have come with us if she wanted to. It was her choice to stay behind.
You... Liar.
What?
Griff told me that you didn't want his little sister tagging along.
But Onisan,
to leave me behind.
Is that what the Hutspawn told you? I wanted you to come with us, Mission. I even offered to pay for your ticket. Why not? I paid for everything else while I was with that freeloader. But he told me you didn't want to leave Terrace. I said we shouldn't even go then. But he said we'd come back and get you after we struck it rich.
You
on
got
Tatooine.
Abandoned.
Just another
damn. Maybe your brother's a huge sack of shit, Mission.
Maybe.
Think like it's my fault his get-rich-quick schemes never work out.
This one, I know we've had a lot of failed get-rich-quick schemes, Marge, but this one will get us rich and quick.
What?
Alright, the Raider's daughter got kidnapped.
Yep.
So, okay. Yeah, get her off my ship.
She's right here in my inventory.
The reward is good.
Yeah. No reward, huh?
Times
back out to space with us. Either cough up a reward or forget it. Ah. Yeah. You're doing this out of goodness of your heart. Get off the ship.
Run. Or I change my fucking mind.
Get off the ship.
Piece of shit, motherfucker, eating my food.
All right, Tatooine. All right.
Let's go. Do that stupid shit again.
I'm just becoming a Mr. Feels retweet machine at this point.
Yeah.
Because it's just the fucking, like, how it feels playing the Dragon Ball beta. And it's like, Rich Homie Kwan's, like, discography still going in. Going in.
I promise
remix.
I'll go in.
I, Rich Homie Khan, swear before my friends, family, and foes that you will never under any circumstances see me as not going in. I not only went in, I stayed in, and I will go further.
That's why you gotta put the buttons on the pink, on the ring finger.
Holy fuck.
On
they
the ring
never
finger
stopped.
And the thumb so that you don't press it as often.
I died.
Hey, scroll all the way to the bottom for me.
Yeah. I died because the first match was someone that did not stop going
did
in.
Did not stop.
You can't stop me.
Back to other questions.
They know the desert. See that sand? That's a different kind of sand from this sand.
Did you know that the Tusken Raiders have 80 words for sand?
We're going to learn a little bit about that, Willie.
Oh, of course we are. God damn it. All right.
Well, how's the Bothan thing work? Immunity to crit.
Oh,
yeah.
No!
Oh, yeah.
No!
Oh,
I don't want this!
It's immunity to critical hits, Wooly.
Fuck! Pockets!
Hey, Captain. Here, it looks like the shipment's been put on your ship as requested.
What?
It says right here on the manifest you ordered a crate of Gizga to be delivered to Docking Bay 32. That's right here. Now all I need is your thumbprint for the... Wait a second, where'd that datapad go? Puh, nothing's ever organized here. Anyway, Gizga yours. One of the loaders said the crate split open once he put it in your hold. Some of the critters might have gotten loose.
God damn it. No, I didn't order them. The guy I killed and took his ship from did.
All right, that happens, and we don't accept liability, and we're not taking your shit back, so I'm gonna run.
Did you just break a fucking crate full of bugs?
You might want to get back on the ship. They're bigger than bugs.
Play a game? This motherfucker knows Pazak.
Yeah. Peek-a-boo.
Yeah, you do it. You do it, Pockets.
So they reproduce at a astonishing rate, and you will never be able to get them off the ship by stomping on them.
How I came to be a Jedi, I am sure you would not find it very interesting. Are you sure you would like to hear?
I you know what? You're right. It could be
my
boring.
That humility seems to fail around you. So be it. I was old, and maybe a little enamored.
Okay, so you love the smell of their farts. We get it.
Got it. Get this dumb. Put a dumb thing on her face.
Yeah, I want to put a dumb thing on her face. What does that look like?
It looks dumb.
There. That's you now.
Somehow I don't think Jihani is going to be one of your...
Now you're there. You're a cool guy now.
All right.
Please, will you help me? I have nothing. Nothing left.
Now you say that.
What's up?
But go.
I'll try not to take up too much of your time. I realize that everyone is out for themselves.
Her facial animations do not belie the begging.
Killed out on the dunes.
This raid
She's the same person you ran into three times in this game already.
Will you buy it? I don't need a handout. I just can't sell it to Faza without a license. Please, I'm worried about having it. They're so rare.
What exactly are you trying to sell me?
Yeah.
It's the bone plate from the head of the desert raid. My husband was so proud when he found it. He had just started hunting. He said he felt sure the next hunt would bring in more, so we waited to sell this one. Then he never came back.
Wah, wah.
Uh-huh. And they're worth more than 500 credits.
Oh, yeah, they are. So you could buy it from her. You could sell it for her. You could just take it.
I think I'll just take it.
Yeah, just take it.
Please tell me you're kidding. I can't get any lower than this.
I got some space.
You take advantage.
Because you can violently take it, or you can just be like, nah, give me now.
I will give you the plate now. Here, take it. What did you make me do? You have no conscience.
Look what you made me do.
Taylor, you sound crazed.
You.
All because of you.
Taylor, are you a dark Jedi?
Monster. The dark side dwells in us all, but you cannot give into your base of instincts
man.
Like this.
Oh, I can't take you seriously. You look so
dumb. You were never able to take her seriously.
I know, but I love it. Okay, so now it's just like, get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Maybe you can pay me.
Yeah.
What? Fine. Fine. Take some creds. It just isn't
my
worth
number one thing right now is some motherfucking credits. Stack that shit in the ceiling.
Now you have questions about sand people or something?
Yeah. So
you ever seen them do anything weird?
How about Gara, huh?
Yeah.
He's the new big boss.
Hell yeah, he is.
That's pretty cool. Oof. And what about hunting?
Danis can tell you all about the thrill of the hunt.
Fuck the dragon
beast. So hello again. Something else?
I think you can give me some money.
Whoa, what'd you say? You know I come here because the guards stop your kind of trouble before it starts.
Okay, so you have now, force persuade so good.
First, force persuade back down, but you force him out.
Yeah.
Force persuade, give me your fucking money. Force, and then just...
I'll fucking stab you.
Real persuade. And then, oh. Yo, how about
it? Good sort. Here, how about I buy you a few rounds? Wait, I never do that. Why... Why does my head hurt?
I just hit on people, but never go anywhere with it because of my insecurities.
I don't much like
oh, God!
I'm gonna go fuck not my wife.
Kudos. You are standing in the pizzazz corner.
Shut up, man. Don't.
What do you do? Yeah, he is! I knew it! I smelt it!
Man, that's strong.
You, the Force Sense!
You 100% saw that.
The Force Sense is real, bro!
Baby, the space dingo got your Griffey.
You know that line was never said in the movie?
The dingo part?
Yeah.
Eh.
It's just an exaggeration.
What about shrimp on the Barbie?
But there was, in fact, a baby that got by dingoes.
That
though.
Sucks,
that's
though.
That's super real. That happened in Australia. It's a very famous thing. And everyone's still talking about it to this day.
That's why people in Australia are not a big fan of shrimp on the Barbie, because it remembers them.
Well, because no one believed the lady at first.
Today.
You tried.
Oh,
you tried. No one believed the lady at first, but then they found baby parts in the dingo poop. So that's fun.
As I said, all employees have signed.
Where would you get the robes, though?
I mean, you could take them off the warriors in the Dune Sea. See, you're killing them to save them.
I was gonna say, so take them off the warriors. Plus, you'd have to explain why you killed the warriors trying to make peace. I suppose there's no other way. Go, okay. All right, we have to make peace. How do you make peace? Well, you have to sneak into the Enclave. How do you sneak into the Enclave? With the robes that you get from the ones you killed.
Yeah, the babies.
Got it!
It has to be the baby robe.
Got it!
What about Shway?
Shway's. That's some John Ralphio shit.
Oh, does anyone have a chance of understanding the conversation that just happened?
I think so.
Nah, man, it's some Terry McGinnis shit. Don't you remember going to see Batman the musical? Terry's all like, man, that was Shway.
You're right.
And Bruce goes, it was Schwarpage. Because Shway means cool in the future of Batman.
I love how old man Bruce Wayne is just Clint Eastwood.
Yeah.
That's great. All right.
John Ralph, fuck off.
Talk to me. Tell me your name.
Oh, man. Now, oh, wow.
Yeah, so that was like fucking boxing night.
No, not that. Fuck, I mean this shit.
Oh yeah, I'm just like I'm totally like background pocketsing these fucks. All right, what am I?
There's so many available.
You don't look like anyone I owe. Stop fooling with me. Your only purpose is to amuse me. Leave. Persuade / lie. We get complexities and subtleties here. There's a bounty on you, and I mean to collect it. You know, you need to pay me.
Or just
show me
kill
some
you.
Respect, blah, 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 blah. You know what you need.
I know I need to pay you. It's obvious my old loans
oh my
have
God.
Up.
Wait.
I knew it would happen.
I need to get like a Bastila-style, like world buff, where everyone just feels the need to pay up.
We are better than that.
No, we're not.
You know why you're speaking basic, right?
Why is that?
Because you can't feel emotionally good or bad about somebody who
some
goes...
Some weird alien.
Great.
Lord Malak was most displeased when he learned you had escaped Terrace alive. He has promised a great reward to whoever destroyed you.
Yeah! Fucking sick! Jedi battles!
It's been I've been looking for this. Pretty happy about
dude,
it.
Dude, you are wrecking their asses.
Yeah!
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. They're shit.
Yes!
Dark
Don't
Jedi robe!
Mind if I fucking do, brah?
I don't know. Fucking wow, he's strong.
He's just. What are you? He beast moding, and
he's
can
a tank.
I feed him.
No.
This,
I feed my Wookiee. He becoming powerful.
This is where we're going.
Your answers are tiresome.
No need to get all confrontational. What are we, sand people? You wouldn't find much fight left in me anyway.
No respect in them.
I'm tired of your voice, old man.
I don't want to fight.
Be quiet.
No persuasion necessary.
Just give me money.
I just want money.
What do you think an old man like me would have? Take it off. Now leave me to my drinking. I don't think we have much to talk about.
There you go.
If I can help.
No persuasion necessary.
He was broke. You only took 20 off of him.
Well, fresh face for the game. I wonder, would you
God
care to play?
It.
My name is Furko Nellis. My vice is Bazak.
Give it a nice little Ryuk for you.
Yeah, very good.
I don't get that reference.
Not about the one, though.
Fuck you, goddamn Twi'lek. Get your creepy sex head out of my face.
Hey man, it's not a sex head. Those things are supposed to whatever correction.
Uh-huh.
To you, prospective purchaser. I am referred to as HK-47, a fully functional Science Tech Corporation droid.
Wow!
Both combat and protocol functions. Query. Would you be so kind as to purchase this model from Yukalaka? It would serve my purposes to be removed from his ownership.
Yeah? What am I missing here?
I was not set up to be prepared for the introduction of how this goes down.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I was set up to be prepared for Bender. And that appears to not be what I'm getting.
Oh yeah?
So I'm already intrigued.
Battle and protocol?
Talk to me.
Refusal. It is not desirable for me to reveal core functions while still in the possession of Yukalaka, prospective purchaser. It is sufficient to say that I am a fully capable translator and cultural analyst, and I am also proficient in personal combat.
He looks evil as fuck!
Dude, he looks so evil.
His way of talking is fucking awesome.
Dude, so Let's take a second. So HK-47 is the kind of character that exists beyond his game, right? You, even years ago, you could not avoid cursory knowledge of this robot, right? Mm. And that sets up the expectation of, oh, I better like this character because it's the great one.
Yeah.
But like, no, his the way he talks is the best.
That is really, really good.
Customer I don't recognize? Huh? You give me some money? Huh?
Can I just turn my lightsabers on right now?
You could. Hooray!
Oh, Thorians. I'd slam your head in a car door, but it wouldn't do much. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Indeed. I am most eager to engage in unadulterated violence. At your command, of course, Master.
I see why he's gonna be hanging around!
Travel with me now!
Statement. I will enter into your service now, Master. I am certain you will make adequate use of my primary functions.
Hmm.
My gears are practically quivering with
So here's the best thing about HK. Don't click yet. Here's the best thing about HK. Alright, feel free to go to the party thing. Even though he's a droid,
he's
dark
fucking
side
red. Yeah. Yep. Yep. That
is objectively
that is unambiguous.
An evil robot. It's crazy.
Rolling with the crew, rolling with the crew. This is how we do when you're rolling with the crew.
Seriously. So, Candorous and look
here, heroes of the galaxy we are.
He's so far down on the bar. He's farther than Candorous. He's so fucking
oh,
cool,
man.
Dude.
He's ready to fucking go. Hold on a second.
I'm here.
Huh?
Master?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Acknowledgement?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ready.
There you
go. Dude, he's great.
You talk to him.
Doesn't work like that. You know that.
Oh.
He skulks, man.
He does.
I want to apologize to the viewer at home.
How about you apologize to me? I didn't piss my pants.
All right, you know what? Okay.
How about that? And then you swerve back to whatever the fuck you were going to talk about.
I can take that photo again.
Don't, there's no need for that photo to go anywhere.
Yeah?
However.
Yeah, are you sure?
You gave me a heart attack at a time when my heart could not take it.
Hey, listen, I look over at Wooly. He comes in, he's quite late today. He was fixing technical foibles. He comes in and he rushes in. He's clearly in a perturbed. You know, he's clearly had a rough morning, so to speak, right?
Sure.
And then he sits down, I look over, and it appears to me that in his haste to get out the door or stress from some shenanigans, Wooly has pissed all over himself. This is what it looks like to my eye.
To your eye.
Now, Wooly is wearing, what would you call that, light green gray pants?
They're just gray.
With a massive shadowy piss stain
no
all over the dick area.
Without proper authorization.
Now, this later, about 10 seconds later, was revealed to be the hilariously shaped shadow from our microphone set up with
the light just casting it perfectly on
the dick.
And
it just happens to look like you pissed all over yourself.
Now, the immediate heart attack that is, no I didn't, oh god, what if I did, is not a good feeling and not something that I want to be waking me up in the morning.
It's like, of course not. Of course I didn't piss myself. And then you have the millisecond it takes to actually look down and go, but wouldn't it be fucked? We're gonna be stealing that from my patch wall all the time. But wouldn't it be fucked up if you did, though?
Oh my god.
I can think of a headcanon reason for that stupid style speaking right now.
Because it's kind of like Japanese?
No. Because Yoda's race are so strong with the Force that their ability to see into the future a couple seconds is constant and permanent, and thus causes their sentences to be uttered out of order due to their own confusion.
That's stupid.
Yeah, well, that's welcome stupid. To Star Wars.
That's stupid. I don't like it.
Yeah, I bet you don't like it. How much would I have to pay you to lick this pop guard?
There's no number because I'm a happy person living an enjoyable life. Right. There's no.
What would I have to threaten you with to lick this pop guard? Like a gun?
There's, you know. I mean, really, this line of questioning.
Whose pop guard would you lick for free?
This line of questioning goes absolutely nowhere. What I will say is, congratulations with that burp. You've now hit on to at least one person's, like,
sick, dang
weird fetish.
Yeah.
And now they've got it on audio form.
Fuck yeah. The timing of this recording is unfortunate because we're in a big desert and we have a hunting license. Therefore, get ready for some stupid memes. Master Flurry is great, but it does reduce your defense when you use it.
That's what was happening. You're right. Because I was thinking back on a comment that's like, fucking, he got Master Flurry, why is he never using it? So I was just like, yeah, okay, let's use it. But
when you're like one-on-one on a guy or something, it's one thing.
You're totally right. But it drops defense.
But it does drop your defense. Yeah, see, look at this now.
Super right. Yeah. Okay, fuck that guy. Your comment was shit. Fuck you. All right.
Damn. I mean, I do a lot of shitty comments in my day. I don't know if you know this, but I'm an amateur shit poster. Fuck.
You're working your way up.
You fear me! Coward piggy!
Oink! Before my feet.
Oh, we are very sorry, Oink. Yeah, everything. We leave now, Oink. Squeak! You know what's good about a wide berth?
Baby comes out easy?
Means...
Eh?
No, that's what I was going for, and you stole it.
Yeah,
so, like...
Yeah.
So I gotta do something new.
Yes. Took too long to get there, fucker.
And I'm like...
You'll get it out. You'll get it out. Yeah, that feels good.
Feels real good. Oh, yeah! Candorous and HK sharing a tender moment.
From the hood, stupid, what types of facts are those?
Free money! Oh, man, exterminate this race!
See, this is how shit happens, guys.
Yo, you just told Pockets that your skulls are worth fucking credits, bro?
The treasure was inside you all along.
Rip it out of there.
I have the best weapon for getting the treasure.
Yeah, you can cut all, like, fucking accurate and shit around it. It's delicious.
It is weird because they're alive, but still incredibly disposable.
Yeah.
It feels as if the Star Wars rule is like... It's almost combining a lot of other universes in that. Oh
money! There's money over there!
Oh,
pockets!
Oh,
money,
boy.
Go!
Go, Phil! Big Phil, big pocket money, go!
Listen, all I'm saying is that when the sex robots gain sentience.
Uh-oh.
Or worse, sapience. No. Which is what people actually mean when they say sentience.
Yeah.
Drives me fucking crazy.
Sure.
It drives me so nuts.
I make that mistake all the time.
So do I! And it drives me nuts! Because it's so easy. But when that happens... Bertha the beatdown BDSM fuck doll is not gonna be happy with the treatment of her newfound fuck race.
Oh, there we go. There we go, we're doing it.
But we're still gotten the dog.
Don't worry about that. I'm the most badass sand person of all time.
You never heard of me?
Yeah.
Hey, is that what I wear underneath?
Yeah. It's fucking evil looking shit.
Have I ever seen that?
No. I've never seen that.
What the fuck? When did I put that on?
Don't worry. Maybe when you got evil. Put on this fucking dope jury looking bodysuit.
But what does that logo mean?
It means... Fuck y'all, pockets. That's what it means.
You hear money in the distance?
I think I heard money.
There's Tannis.
That figure right there?
Yeah, that figure right there. Oh, money! Money to your left! Money to your left!
Money.
Get the money!
Money in my motherfucking mind.
Oh, one of them got away, Wolves. There was a fourth. There it is!
There's always a fourth.
Get it!
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
That's my money!
That's my money you're running away with!
In your body!
That skull is my money!
You see it trying to get away for a second? Nuh-uh!
How dare you take food out of my children's mouths?
What children?
I don't know what to make of this.
It looks dumb, huh? That's the correct response.
Now if you could...
Oh no. Not you.
Commentary. One would hope the female is better at repairs than Yukalaka. I still would like to crush his neck, Master.
I triggered some
that
sort
was
of
hours ago,
she
HK.
Figured I wouldn't be smart enough to get
HK, that has nothing to do with anything.
He's just letting you know. Just dropping the hints. If you're walking by and the door is there, there's
no
a neck.
And no one's around.
There's a neck inside. Ripe for crushing.
They don't care if you move. It's just me who's stuck.
Commentary. I say we blast the meatbag and save you the trouble, Master.
What's with all the droids lately? My wife get to you too?
Negative. I just don't like organic meatbags. Except for the Master, of course.
I'd really appreciate wow. a bit of help. Please, take this. I insist.
All right.
Give me more! Give me more!
How about you give all of it?
What else could I give you? I need what I have to repair my droids and
do
get
you like
back
your arms? Do you enjoy them?
I'd really like to pay you more.
There's that hand
Here,
gesture I was looking
take
for.
Take whatever I have. It's all yours. How did you get me to do that? Damn, that's what got me married and into this mess.
24?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh man.
What's the point of this bullshit? I was
Well, still like $150.
How come that first one was so...
Because it was the biggest one ever.
Oh!
It was the biggest one.
I feel fucking ripped off.
Everyone.
There's no dialogue here to make it worth it.
Yeah.
You just have to do it.
Just sell the braid plate.
This sucks.
Yeah, it's bonkers.
Killing them for nothing.
Nah, well, now you're just killing them for pleasure.
Well, now I'm killing them out of frustration for how much money I'm not getting.
Why don't you have more money in your ass, fucker?
Die.
Give me your ass wallet.
I'm guessing that by the time I hit those Tuscan fucking robes up in the Tuscan area, it'll be like all sneaky deaky deaky, but then the murder blades come out.
Yeah, some sneak dicks.
Good.
That's my new show.
No, don't know. Sneak dicks are bad.
Yeah, it's about PIs.
Dicks should never be sneak dicks. If I'm gonna go out on a limb, I'm gonna say the dicks should always be overt, announced in advance.
So here's the deal, guys. Here's the deal.
There should be a nice royal decree if there needs to be, but everything, there should be a memo.
Yeah.
And then as we approach the date of the dick, we then see where.
Big billboard on
everyone,
the wall.
Everyone has predicted. Yep, we knew about it. We knew about
so,
it.
Hey, gang. Let's go behind
the
curtain.
It was a marketing campaign.
Now you may think to yourself.
No sneaking.
You
no
might
sneaking.
Think to yourself. Do I have what it takes to record myself talking every day for a living? Well, answer yourself this. If you make a joke about sneak dicks, only to 1 second into it realize how fucking nefarious it sounds. Do you, before your compatriot even starts to fucking go, hey, wait, whoa. Do you have it within you to think up of an alternate pun? Within about 2 seconds.
Ah, just tapping yourself on the back.
That was...
Pat yourself.
Well, no, because the first one was a whoopsie.
Yep.
And then I'm like, I'm very proud that I was able to tuck into the roll,
you did.
So to speak.
You gator rolled out of that.
Do a big a jump at the end like the Olympics.
With the hell, or like that model that falls and spins and then like goes yeah. into like a sexy pose.
See, you thought I was T-posing, but instead I was only cosplaying the Redeemer.
Yeah, sure.
The occasional stone appears to be marked path of logic. How they are placed is indecipherable. All right, to the sand people.
You have no choice.
Nope.
And it slides you out with force push. Because it's kind of like, you know, like the fur trade? And then when fur stops being a thing...
Oh, this is not what I expected at all. This is a whole zone.
It's a whole other desert?
A whole other little desert.
It's a whole other desert.
Goddamn. Put your shit back on.
Yeah, so they fucking... You know what I mean? Like, they eventually, they're like, yo, we don't need you to go killing all these fur things anymore. Like, we're kind of good right now.
Yeah, the conventions have stopped.
The fur trade is more... For less over, the queen is no longer demanding.
I would like a felt hat made out of the finest weirdo rodent with a flat tail. Now I no longer wish it.
That's fucked up.
Just you.
Can you imagine what that fucking looks like from like 30 or 40 feet away? What's that dot? And then the dot of light just appears.
Faster and faster.
Get him. That was a hell of a jump, Pockets.
Yeah, well, that's what I expect.
Do you imagine there'd be like an Olympic thing in a fucking Star Wars?
No, because that'd be cheating central.
But what, hey, but what about the races that are just physically superior?
And like,
right?
And like, what is a fucking Jawa supposed to do?
It can win good at the sandcastle.
That's ridiculous. You can't have Olympics unless you discriminate by race. That's silly.
God damn it. Fuck. Shit. I'm super glad that I fucking got it. I got it, guys.
Oh,
you straight up fell for that. I set it up and then I shut my fucking mouth, and you now have a perfectly isolated fucking sound bit. Fucking yeah!
Oh!
Uh oh. Yeah, you got that solo mode button that I don't think we've used more than a single time in the entire game.
Solo mode where you run off on your own?
Yeah, and you take your shirt off and you get real swole.
Ah, shit.
Have you heard the new version of that name?
Han Swolo?
Yeah, Ben Swolo. Disney knows.
Yeah.
They released that high-res image of that man with his fucking big-ass pecs.
Since you don't have robes big enough to fit Zalbar, his presence would certainly give you away.
And
it explains everything right there in plain English for the world to see.
We're dumb.
All balls on stream all day, 24/7. Welcome.
I just got a message on Discord that was just, Pat, I want Monster Hunter.
Yeah.
I'm getting those a lot.
Yeah.
It won't stop.
But he did actually communicate something.
HK is such a fucking cunt. It's the best. We're doing this nice, this one.
Yes, tell him we're not a threat.
Translation.
I fucking love this.
Result. I believe I've succeeded in confusing him, Master. We have shown an interest not common among outsiders.
Sneak attack.
Sneak attack. Sneak attack.
She's a scoundrel. Get the fuck out of here. Wow.
Oh my god, I can't believe I just...
Ah, childhood memory unlocked.
What? Oh, did you... What?
This fucking kid, Dustin, back in the day in elementary school.
Oh my god.
I think that was his name, but he'd always run up behind you and jump up on your neck, and he'd put, like, his forearms on your shoulders and then, like, yank you down as hard as possible without, like, making you fall. And then you'd go, what the fuck? And he'd be like, sneak attack! Sneak attack! Sneak attack! And he would do it constantly. And it was annoying,
so how,
but also hilarious.
Fuck.
God
damn
it. Pick
that dex up, man.
Yeah, you might as well tap that.
Get that dex.
There you go.
You wait, what do you want to do?
Tap that dex. Dirty?
You want to... Wait, what did you just... You made it worse. You made it worse.
I have got 5 points.
You said tap that dex, and I misheard you, and so you said it weird and slow so that my brain translated it into tap that dick's dirty.
Okay, well, you're just pulling a mat now.
Yeah? Am I?
Protocol. If you truly want this sadly peaceful arrangement to continue, be careful of what you ask. Translation, that act of removal makes you an outsider, separate from all that is important. You could never understand how unwelcome you are.
Yo, sad people are dope.
They're great, dude. They're legitimately awesome.
Translation, never. That is their way, Master.
Yeah.
That
yeah,
one
yeah.
is a bomb.
Yeah.
That one is so obviously the actual bomb one.
Wow, that is like tick, 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 boom, man.
Is eating out of the garbage the lowest form of human life?
Depends on if the thing is contained in a wrapper.
Are you serious right now? Are you being...
No. Yeah, if it's contained in a wrapper...
That's...
And there's no direct contact. For example, a bag of Skittles discarded cleanly.
This is...
Then
this
go for
is horrible.
It.
So that should be fun.
Yeah, you got your evil shoot boys.
And also, I assume we're still going to be targeting specks on the horizon, jumping forward and slashing them before we
That's
identify
correct.
What
hey.
They are.
Hey, what the fuck is that? Slash it! Fucking kill it!
Who cares about squirting? Again, like, I will lay...
He's a great hunter.
I will poison and mine and grenade. I'll put the grenade in the food.
Here's a sporting hunt. I have a heavy bow gun that's actually an artillery rifle. Kablammo! 50 cal to your face, bitch.
Yep. Tactical hunting nuke.
Oh, one day.
Yeah, it's just crazy.
Is there no banthas around here? Well, I see a bunch of fucking dubacks, but I don't see any banthas. Do you have to go back to the fucking...
Careful. I know.
I hope you all can feel the fucking eye roll. So that's a dragon. It's just a dragon.
Yeah, that's walking in there is gonna...
Well, let's... Come on. Oh, wow.
Do they even give you a shot? Yeah, okay. Yeah.
That's that is...
No, they don't.
That is absolutely fucking hilarious.
Cool.
Oh man, I missed this. Oh, if only
we're doing it.
If only we could have gotten a new KOTOR game that had these cool animations.
We're doing it.
Dude, as a person who every couple years gets sucked into an MMO, boy is the Old Republic the most disappointing fucking thing of all time. That shit should have been...
I'm sorry to hear that.
The biggest slam dunk ever.
I'm sorry to
hear that. Oh my god, BioWare's making a fucking Old Republic. Oh my god. Oh, it sucks. Alright, everyone's in prey. We're just gonna blow up all these animals.
Sure.
What the fuck is that? Uh-oh. Oh, he's so big.
Looking at those horns, like, yeah, that could make some good armor.
There you go! Oh, he's
sportsman-like hunting.
He did not like that.
Yeah. Banthas are chilling. Everybody's chilling.
I absolutely adore that the Banthas just stand there totally calm.
I can't believe nothing happens. Explosions are going off, and they don't even twitch.
Did it. We kicked that fucking thing's ass. Gimme. Give me all. Kill this motherfucker. Ice his shit.
You've been given what you are worth. Respect the hunt. Respect the lightsaber, bitch.
Respect these pockets.
We Mandalorians believe in loyalty to our brothers in arms. You have allied yourself to this hunter. Betraying him now is disgraceful.
Was Kando talking shit to me?
Yeah. Kando's disgusted with you right now.
God damn it, Kando.
No, fuck this bitch.
Do I get my shit if I cut him down?
Oh yeah, you'll get it all.
I get it off his body?
Yeah, you'll get it all.
I want my shit! My pockets need to be filled, bitch! Get that sneeze out. There you go. There you go. That a big boy. Who's a big boy?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Begin the history. This is a start the fight button.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's yeah. Good.
Wow.
Let's do it.
Translation. It begins with the ancient times.
All right. Suddenly.
They were not sand people, for there was no sand. The land was green with life, and they walked without wrappings.
Uh-huh.
Translation. Though the land was beautiful, they lived apart from the land. They built their walls high and saw beyond the horizon. They dared to reach the stars. Translation. There are no words for how long ago this was. It was before the outsiders, before the abduction, before the cities fell, before the builders.
So the builders are the people that built those fucking star maps.
Mm-hmm.
And it also means that the sand people
have
are
been
a,
around that fucking
it
long.
Also means they're a post-technological race.
Absolutely, and they're adhering to the land because of the fall.
Translation. Translation. His arrogant people touched the stars.
And their wings melted.
The attention of the builders. The builders did not touch the stars. They lashed them to millstones. Translation. Great demons of metal stripped the world of its riches until all that was left was the green of the ground. The great cities were lifted away. Translation. Those that had used the wealth were taken along with it. Transgressors abducted to serve past the sky, seeding the stars with penitent, adaptable slaves. Translation. There came a time when the builders were also judged for their crimes. After generations, a plague weakened them, and the time of the Great War began. Translation. The builders faltered, and his people realized why they had been punished, so that they understood the crime, and would now strike down the greater offender. Translation, they worked chaos in the machines, so they destroyed themselves. The builders fought back, laying waste to the green that had been misused with fire from above. Translation, soil became glass, grinding to sand. But the fight was long planned, and his people were safe. Deep in cave homes carved from valley wall, they were free. Editing, if I may, Master. This section of his tale details several millennia of the long walk, their nomadic wanderings as they accept their identity in a desert world. Rather than strain my circuits on his dialect, might we just assume there was much fighting over who has the biggest bantha and move on to more recent things? Resignation. Very well, Master.
Oh, the fucking fade out.
Translation. The tribes spread far, distant from each other, but all the sand people and all cherish the land that remained. The sand would not be misused. Translation. Then machines fell from the stars again. Outsiders like you that brazenly walked apart from the land. And greater still was the insult to come. Translation. These outsiders reminded them of their past transgression, of the time when they too walked apart from land. The outsiders, your kind, looked like their ancient abducted. Translation, so it is to the current sons that the sand people hate all outsiders and give them no footing. You come again, time after time, adaptable slaves to the machine. Translation, we are free to leave.
The sand people are the single most interesting part of the entire Star Wars canon.
Yep. And that's why you do this quest for the light side, because, they killed the precursor race, and the reason why they are sand people is because their planets got glassed as a result.
They are single-handedly the most interesting race.
It's like
fucking crazy.
Oh, man.
That is fucking
crazy.
They
have the best reason ever to hate technology. It was the method
Holy
of their,
shit.
Like, galactic enslavement.
And now it's like, worship the land, you fucks, or that's gonna happen again. This dirt and sand is all you have left, and you're gonna fucking love it, because the alternative is nothing.
It's great. It's fucking great.
Doubting. They didn't, Master. They struck a blow, but the storyteller only believes they won because the builders were gone when they emerged from their caves. That does not mean they defeated anyone. It seems clear that the builders simply sterilized their problem and left. The enemy judged them not worthy to fight.
What a great victory.
Hide in the caves, open the hatch. Yay!
Oh, they all got sick and fucking died, I guess. Woo.
Alright, I guess you can go.
Yeah, you can find your way from there, right? Can you manage that? What? Is there something else?
Well, I wanted to thank you. And, you look like you're going out. Financially, I mean. Say, could you spare me a few credits to get back on my feet?
You're kidding me.
You know, maybe there's something else you can help me with. I need to talk to a guy first and set up the details, but if you're interested in
how
the job,
are you on to the next gig? You were about
Goodbye
to die.
Mission, I'm glad you're not dead.
Let's go fuck up his life. There you go, just bam.
And I wouldn't want you to leave without this additional reward. Yes. Of course I wouldn't. Once again, Zerka Corporation thanks you.
Is that what you whisper as the fucking money just goes in?
Well, I don't reach my hand out to receive anything. I open up the side of my pants and you put it in. That's weird. You know where it's going.
There you go. Yeah, that looks fucking great. Fantastic.
Okay.
You happy?
I'm very happy.
Great, let's go fucking swoop racing. Hey! My name's Senny Vec. You dropped this data pad.
What kind of fucking sand planet scam is this?
Reload your autosave and let's actually grab that data pad. Yeah, that'd be one.
Fuck it. Whoa.
What?
Huh? Why would... Okay.
The fuck?
Something's wrong with the autosave.
Hell yeah. Go to the autosave again. Let's see what the fuck happens.
Nope.
Oh fuck, that's super
that's
busted.
Bad. Big busted. Alright. Well, we're gonna have to
Oh shit, that caused oh fuck.
Yeah. So jump cut here, right?
Oh hell yeah. Hey, we're back. Boy, did shit get fucked up and weird.
That was super weird. Autosaves are fucked. Characters are naked. All kinds of shit's going wrong.
Just the part.
Save it, Griff.
Fucking shit mission. Look at those slide feet.
Yeah.
Suppose I can understand your curiosity given the bond that connects us.
Oh yeah, we have a bond. I forgot about that shit.
I was found to be anger and hate.
If you walk by the streets and you see some kid with a broom and he pulls the broom towards himself and it's all like, how the fuck did he do that?
Kidnap Shoot that kid. Kid.
Or that.
So like the prequel trilogy is responsible for a lot of this like mentality.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, so I was looking up and people were talking like, so in the old canon in the EU, the Jedi Order of this time is known as, like, the most ass-backwards and disastrous Jedi Council ever, because this might as well just be a training program for people to go to the dark side.
Yeah. Cut out all love, cut out all... And not just, like, you can't fall in love with somebody, but, like, your family doesn't matter.
Nothing matters but the Force. And it's like... And anyone who's like, no, that's fucking dumb.
Yeah.
Like, oh, dark side.
And so, what brings you pleasure, then? What's supposed to bring you pleasure?
Balance.
Yeah, exactly. If you don't get a hard-on for balance...
Peace.
If your rocks don't get off to peace, that's it.
Yes, what's on your mind?
And how much you're a fucking loser.
What can be done about the problem?
I'm not really sure. You can figure it out on your own, can't you?
God, I hate you, Karth.
I'm serious. No one seems to want to tell me anything, and it's starting to irritate me.
That's true, Karth. I'm glad you noticed.
The Jedi Council said to you. They pulled you in there and refused
it's
to tell
so
me a thing
fun.
About it. I'm rather one down to
oh,
for training.
Man.
Isn't that
I
strange?
Fucking love it.
I hope they don't keep treating Karth like an asshole. Guess what?
Dude, shitting on Karth. Okay, that one, like, there's been the Kenny thing, there's been, like, you know, the whatever, right? But, like... That is almost universal. There is a fucking BioWare Karth chart of what character is Karth in this game.
Oh, boy.
Don't they have to train you?
Yeah, well, you know. Fuck off.
It just seems that all I can do is insult you, isn't it?
That's
just
correct.
Forget I said anything.
That's
let's,
correct.
Let's just
you're a
get
bitch.
On with all this feels completely out of my league.
And that's why you can sit here in the captain's chair and not be the captain.
I've been a royal pain in the backside, haven't I?
You have. You sure have. No need to start. No! You don't want it, don't you? These are awful.
I don't know. What am I going to have to do for it?
Oh, God!
Oh!
Just... Ah!
You accidentally hit on Karth! You accidentally told Karth you want to touch his dick!
Let's get to it then, shall we?
Why does it swerve you so hard?
Oh no!
It swerves you so hard!
Don't talk to him again! Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy? I meant, oh... What was I gonna say? Oh, I'm having the stroke. Here
we
go.
What happened? I clicked on Kashyyyk, I made a Wookiee noise, and you said, oh, body. But it sounded like you were saying, oh, buddy. And,
It was supposed to be, oh, boy. Oh, and boy,
and
buddy.
Then, and then you accidentally summoned the ghost of, the weasel. What happened?
The weasel?
Hey, buddy.
I don't know.
Later days. Pauly Shore.
I got nothing here. You know what cracks me up? Like, does Pat ever talk about smoking weed? I wish he'd just be honest about it and just, like, let everybody know that he rips fat ones right before every recording.
Are you serious?
Yeah, dude!
Oh, Vape Nation, bro!
Oh, man!
You gotta hook me up with your dealer, Pat. If the star map
is located, you mean you? No, I sure as fuck don't want Leafly to send me fucking notifications. No, I don't.
You gotta get your updates on your
dispensaries,
bro.
1.4 stars. That's a high rating.
You gotta hit up your dispensaries.
Oh, it's got subtle citrus and lemon fragrances.
Yeah, is it a sativa? Does it give you a sativa feeling?
Does this straight up have a where to buy map on this fucking website? Does this rate on relaxed, talkative, euphoric, happy, and hungry scales? It's like Game Pro for weed.
You know, Pat, I don't think you're convincing the kids that you piff. I don't think you're convincing
them. What do you imply? Like, I actually don't even know what you're telling me right now. Shut the fuck up with your kachis!
You just ship in the shit and you play Pazak!
Oh my god.
We're doing it!
Time for me to take a piss. I actually need to go toke up in the bathroom.
Yeah. Hey, don't forget your vape. There you go.
Thanks.
Oh man, he blew out a whole fucking circle and it was amazing.
Oh look, I'm making a dragon! You'd be more relaxed if you took a hit of this. I don't know what the problem is.
What happened?
My brother made deals with the slavers and allowed them to get a foothold.
Damn!
I found out and I fucked him up.
That's some Amistad shit.
Fight was stopped, but my father did not believe me when I told him up my brother's shit.
Damn.
Your dad's a cunt. So, I was really, 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 really mad when I hit my brother. I used my claws.
Oh, is that a no-no?
So, our claws are tools, not weapons. Use them in battles to become an animal. It is madness.
Say what? Oh, wow.
I'm forever a
mad claw! Nothing I say is to be trusted. They were right to cast me out. You look like a beast, but if you act like a beast, you get the fuck out!
Hey, Matt, Todd.
Greetings to you. Something I can get for you?
Kindly direct your inquiries to me. Matton is merely an indebted employee. His opinions don't amount to much.
Wow.
Oh my god. Okay, Eli. First impressions. Wow. Sith Dreadnought, huh?
Spent a fortune on his personal armor, only to be killed while in the bath.
Lols.
Don't. I know you're high and all, but
I was trying
pronounced
to,
LOLs.
I was trying to think about how to get one of those old, Icon has cheeseburgers back in town, but...
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, I know, right?
Why'd the music just come in?
I don't know. Breath Mask, Neural Band, this whole thing's off. A lot of offness going on.
Never stop emulating games.
Fucking you.
What? Motherfucker!
Sorry, I don't understand Wookiee speak. Shiri Wook, I think it's called. What did the Wookiee
Shitty
say?
Wook. He wants to fucking... Yeah.
I didn't say that, bitch!
Oh my god.
I can't control this. This guy's crazy.
He's gonna kill you, bro.
You should really rethink what you say around this guy.
How convenient.
My shame was meant to be forgotten on some faraway world. I never really thought I'd come back.
We get to learn about your sordid past, but also solve my urge to kill a Wookiee.
Does this make you mad? I mean, you're outside the wall, right?
Yeah.
Kill them.
What? Blasters, Redman! This fool.
Fuck these guys! You people are fucking evil!
He's just like getting a fucking robo boner. A roboner.
Yeah.
If you would.
A little flap is opening, and it's like, HK, that flap doesn't do anything. It's just. He's like, I know. Conjecture. Simply demonstrating. My approval of the situation.
Inquiry. Is there anything you would like to put into my flap?
Oh, wow.
Is there a point to this? If there is only a fight, I'd love
to just fucking fight.
You killed him because he's my brother. I hope you can come to an agreement. You're irrelevant. You sold your dad into slavery, too? That's fucked up.
That's the most fucked up thing ever. Is it more fucked up to sell your parents or your kids?
Your parents.
Yeah, the kids could get out.
Not just that, but like in a weird way, like people kind of look at, like in some places they think like, oh yeah, my kids are like kind of disposable. I can make new ones. It's a kind of really fucked way of thinking about things. But like you can't even get to that twisted logic with your parents.
Yeah, you can't make new parents.
Unless you go like, oh, they're old and useless now. I don't know. They're both fucking awful. You know, I'm reminded of a really fucked story about a country where there was lots of undiscovered landmines, and dude was like, my tractor is more important to me, so kids, you walk in front of the tractor, and that's how we'll make sure that nothing blows up on the tractor. And it's like, but, yeah, so yeah. All right, I will not give
that's
them to
you. That's the Chundar method.
That's what he would have you do.
No one's gonna fall mad, Claw. They're crazy, man. Besides, he's hanging down in the Shadowlands. Nobody even knows that. Except for the 10 people in this room? I tell them it's to better understand the enemy. They think it will make Zirka easier to fight. Actually, there are people in the room!
Guards are always sworn to just hear shit and not talk. You know this.
Oh.
Guards have always been around while bosses are going crazy on their crazy world-destroying plans, and the guard's job is to just sit there and sweat.
This isn't my problem.
Alright, let's see what we're looking at in terms of this map. Okay, so...
Oh, man. You want to give that one a shot? The village of... Oh, wow, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Chunder makes us learn to understand you, but I've never been this close. You smell.
Warning, and get no closer, Harry Organic. I will protect the master from your barbaric ways. I warn you.
Have you come to laugh at us?
I came from space to laugh at you. Holy shit! That was the biggest jump so far.
It was a real big one.
Oh, that thing fucking T-posed for a second.
I heard the bleeps. There it is.
Oh, did it again.
Oh, these are not animated properly.
Oh.
That's very unfortunate.
That's great. I use our greatest warrior. His ancient sword is the tool of ascension. The mark of a chieftain.
Somewhere in the world, the sword of Baka has spawned.
Jinder no longer displays it, not since he took the role of chieftain. If somebody else could produce it!
Oh, how convenient! A mere object that could change the political landscape!
Hey, I got this rock! That means I'm King God now!
You are Xerxes.
Whoa! You can do it! You can do it, Mace! Oh wait, that's not purple.
Nope.
Wow, he really can do it.
Yep.
The damnable racket of battle. Watch yourself. Even more of these crawling beasts are hiding in the underbrush.
The fuck are you? What the fuck are you? What the fuck?
I'm Jolie. Jolie Bindle. Follow me to my camp and we'll talk.
This dude's crazy!
Okay. Are you a Jedi?
Don't start fawning just yet. I'm too old for it.
Welcome to your final party, member! Old Black Jedi!
Yes, among the Wookiees. Intriguing creatures. I like that they have little patience for bureaucrats. But of course, even here, there are hidden things that manipulate.
Are you my father?
Yes.
I will then remove certain barriers in your path.
How deep are your pockets, motherfucker?
Just tell me. Yeah, he doesn't get fancy dialogues.
Yeah, but you get to have little punchlines with them, right? Because the whole funny thing with the droids is they go beep boop and you go, that's horribly racist. Why would you say that, T3?
That's terrible.
Who programmed you to say that?
You did. I learned it from you, Pockets.
Lol. Star wipe.
I expect you to take damage. Oh, that's fucked.
Feed me. All right, Jolie. Well, I guess, that's true. You can't really progress without him. I'm sure he'll come around. What are a couple monkey brains, after all?
I'm not too worried about it.
A delicacy in certain places.
There's something about HK just running up and starting shooting on somebody that cracks me up.
Without any questions.
Yeah. He doesn't even seem to enjoy his work when he's actually doing it.
What feelings does a droid really have?
All of them?
But are they real? We've been over this, yeah.
Willie, are you alright? What's going on?
You tricked them into the Shadowlands and killed them while I fixed your freighter in orbit.
Here we go again.
Kill him!
What an asshole!
He deserves it.
Maybe in hut space, but not here. Not with me.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's dead.
That's barely dark side.
Yeah, I know, right?
He killed my crew. Who knows where my ship is? Well, there's your pay, Eli. Blaster fire and keep the change.
All's fair.
Did you really?
What'd you expect I'd do? Besides, you'd have killed me.
Really?
Alright, so the guy running the Defender just got shot by his slave that he lied to because he killed his family. Cool, can I buy a pack of smokes?
Yeah, man, I got a pack of smokes for you right here. Discount.
Nice. Thank you.
It's the best.
Holy shit.
Oh, man, can you imagine fucking Zalbar looking out the window just like, oh, really?
Yeah!
You should take mission.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. We'll take mission.
So that she can watch as we stomp her brother into dirt. All right, save the game. Let's be extra sure that we ruin Griff's life as accurately as possible.
I want every dialogue choice to be optimal pain.
You know, once we synthesize this and
stop man.
Louisiana quantities, we're going to be looking for some investors. You give me a couple of hundred credits, and I can get you in on the ground floor. You'll get a return of, at least 20 times your investment.
You already promised me a few thousand credits.
Hey! Don't worry, you'll get your credits as soon as we start mass producing that Teresian ale. I just wanted to know if you were interested in an even bigger payoff.
I've done so much. I've slaughtered so many.
For you, Griff.
You don't know much about business, do you? When an opportunity like this comes
along,
you have
to jump it. Oh, God, it's just so.
Come on, what do you say?
Ask me again and I'll kill you. How about that?
How about that?
Whoa. No need to get violent.
I'll cut your head, dick, off.
I was just trying to do you a favor, but I see you're not interested. It's your loss. I better get started brewing that ale. Meet me back here later, and I'll give you a down payment on what I owe you.
I guess we're gonna have to come back at some later date. Oh, okay, they got the name wrong on the thing.
He's got a message.
He made a mistake fucking up the ale.
Oh, he sure did.
Didn't work out right.
Oh, that's a shame. That sucks, man. That happens to anybody. If I ever see him, I'm going to murder his ass. Yeah, that's about accurate.
Can't say I blame you, but I'll never forget that he looked after me when I was just a kid, but I don't feel like I owe him.
He bailed on you when you were 12.
It's time to move forward.
Who cares about you?
Is there anything else you need?
My money!
Oh, what is going on with Pockets' portrait? Did you see that?
I didn't.
I think there's a final, like, your portrait am I pushed again.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm rotten. I am absolutely rotten. But there's still more space. You see that?
I see that.
We can
I see that.
Squeeze a couple genocides. No monkeys around here. Seems like.
Well, you killed all the ones on around here.
So I guess the only other ones would be the south side.
Yeah. Like the two little ovary like looking pods.
Yeah, the south side monkeys. They have weird accents and a whole lot of.
I'm not touching this shit.
A whole lot of. You know, they're just a little more, hospitality, right? Yeah? Is that how we do this?
They have weird dips in their skulls. It makes the bulb easier to
extract. No, they're nice, and they make great cornbread.
All right, come on. We're not even, you're not even trying anymore.
Who's it's trying?
I'm not down here to direct traffic.
Yeah. Wow.
Wow. The entire genocide of the TAC race.
40 credits. And also, I was right, the cell prompt is just selling all of them.
Yeah. So there's no...
All right. That's awful. That's just awful.
A complete waste of a mission.
Was it worth your 40 credits?
It's for mission's sake, right? It's all for mission's sake.
Oh, fuck off. I kill what I want? That's a crazy person answer. That's not even evil.
Hey, look. It's Kashyyyk doing what Kashyyyk does. Oh!
Yep.
Oh! Oh, shit! Holy shit, okay.
It could be expected that the same energy feeding the trees of Kashyyyk also accelerated the evolution of various species. No further information is available. There is too much corrupted.
You grew the Wookiees out of the fucking beasts into
Maybe.
The things they are? You're implying
are
that?
You guys Lavos?
You're implying it? Oh, wow. Jesus Christ, man. I don't like this.
Well, you're going to have to stomp some babies.
I'm going to have to just put them on the curb.
All right, star map.
And do it.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, Jolie's fucking dead.
He's super dead. There he is.
Oh, Jolie's
okay.
Back. Oh, I'm fine.
Yep, got it. This does bore me, but what happens now?
That would depend on you, Pockets. You either kill me or decide that I may yet benefit my people.
Well, you are kind of old and crazy, and you smell like dementia. But
it's a good smell!
Yep.
He's got a pretty strong web of lies, but if I go all traditional, the thing that caused this problem in the first place, I might be able to gather support.
Are we solving a Klingon problem right now?
This is 100%.
This is a Klingon problem, right?
100%.
Am I right? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's do it.
I need the sword of Kaelas in order, like.
And you still think you're worthy?
No, but I mean, I'm better than a fucking slaver, right?
Oh God, your race is fucked. Your race is so fucked. Yeah, man, it's kind of reminding me of those,
dead end.
Yeah, every once in a while you get a passage that's talking about, like, oh man, these ancient, like, hymns that used, like, the harp and the lute and all these, like, old instruments. I'm like,
You mean these human instruments that we super invented for our hands that are the perfect size for human beings?
Wooly, I know that you're trying to go all meme heavy for humor, but could you not? This is very disrespectful.
Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to, to spit mad truths.
Oh, man. This is the spot. This is a fucking murder spot.
Stab your son right here as a sacrifice.
This is a good one right here. This is a good spot.
Just kidding. Don't stab your son.
There's this.
It'd be pretty sick, though, if you killed an animal, put it on a fucking pit, and then fire just dropped down and barbecued that shit in front of you.
You'd be like, yeah. That'd be all right.
That'd be the best. But then it would go like, well too cooked. You'd be like, fuck, man, come on, God, I like it
well done!
I like it medium rare!
Every steak in heaven is well done!
Oh, no.
You want that rare
I
shit?
I want the blood, man!
You know where you can go! The Prime Directive has a really specific set of criteria for what counts as an advanced society. And number one, almost every time, is do they have interstellar travel,
sure.
Right? Because if they have interstellar travel, it doesn't even really matter how advanced they are. They're gonna run into you.
Yeah.
Right? But in Star Wars, everyone has interstellar travel, no matter what their level of primitiveness.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, yeah.
Well, in Mass Effect, it's like we landed, we go, hey, what's up? And you go, oh my God, are you a god? And we go, no, we're normal. And check out all these other normal weirdos from other planets. And you go, what is happening? And you go, it's cool. Come with us. We'll take you to this cool place. And you go to the Citadel. And then what? Cut fast forward 50 years. And your whole planet is like, oh, yeah, cool, man.
That is not how that happened with any of those races ever.
That goes down.
That might be the wrongest lore hole you have ever made.
Oh. Hold on a minute.
What's in it for me?
Wait.
What's in it for my pockets? What? I don't know. I'm like a hobo.
Everyone is so flabbergasted when you don't do it for the right reasons. Oh, look at the inside of his mouth.
Oh, man, that looks awful.
Yes, heartwarming. Where is the film?
That is a fantastic.
For my pockets.
That went through the pop filter. You actually managed to blow that through the pop filter. Fucking good job.
Look at that.
Oh, there's gas!
So it's almost like you were just saying, right?
Oh, no!
You stupid fuck. Bet you never thought you'd die embarrassingly spinned like this, huh? Look at that! Look at you! Spinning like an asshole.
You can only go this way. Okay.
Oh, man.
I will now teleport away.
Oh, jeez.
Now Zalbar is here, and he says, this is stupid.
Can you fight your dad? Would you win?
I...
These sidelines conversations are the absolute best.
Where he's like, just shut up.
This Pockets gets to just sit on the side and be like, wah.
And snipe. Just all snipe right. With shit.
Yeah, fuck you.
What? Holy shit, I can't believe...
Family war going on.
Oh! That's hilarious!
What?
For not being able to speak basic, y'all sure yap a lot.
Fucking A.
This is important, man. Why are you just, come on.
You need me to tell you how to handle your own shit?
Or you can say, I don't care.
I'm done.
I don't care.
I'm done.
I don't care. I am very sad that I had to kill a bunch of my clan.
Blah.
Zalbar, I am very sorry.
Blah.
I'm sorry, Father. You
are.
Enough, I want my reward!
Give me what I have coming to me.
I have not forgotten you, Pockets. You don't need to be a bitch about it. You're pretty cool.
I'm kind of a bitch about everything if you haven't figured it out.
We will return to the old ways.
That's me.
Where honor and trust of kin ruled above all. Are you serious? Are you actually serious right now? Are you for real?
The old ways have never forsaken us.
The old ways forsook you 1 year and it's been 1 year.
Never forsaken us.
You got any questions?
I really don't have any questions. Oh, about the reward. How about that? Yeah.
Yeah, the sword.
Hey, man. Look, I appreciate that you appreciate that you're sitting on that throne because of the work I put in. Right?
You know what I love about these dark side dialogue options? They don't fit the tone of Star Wars. Right? No one in Star Wars would ever say, yeah, whatever, I got bills to pay.
Come walk with me, King whatever the fuck. Come walk with me and take a look at my ship here. You see that? You see that part right there? It's a pretty expensive part. Costs a lot of credits.
I want some credits.
I think you heard me.
The great gift of our greatest symbol is not enough for you?
Your fucking son is holding that shit.
Give me the credits.
Many, many credits for these deep, deep pockets.
Gimme. Oh, I want to give you.
Yeah, you do.
We salvaged the shit from Circuit Prize.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, it's slave money. Even better.
Oh, boy.
I think that is fair.
Here's these teeth. If you can melt them down, you'll get some gold out of it.
Oh. Damn, Pockets.
No one needs to know.
Yay!
Thank you for leveling out that unfair guard. Damn it! This sucks! Fuck you! There's no Santa Claus.
Alright, so what do you do? Do you tell him? Do you tell Warwell the truth and let him, his soul be crushed by the revelation, but get that other guy off the hook? Or do you go tell the holder of laws and imprison and execute this justified good person?
Wait, hold on. I can't do both?
No. Either the truth is known that Roar was a slaver and thus this guy will not be in trouble. Or you could protect Roar's legacy. Oh, there we go! Warwell has a bond with Roar. He's the closest to family. We need to have Roar's Warwell in here for Roar's Nor.
If you're guilty, it means death. This outsider will be given your possessions.
Oh, what?
Yo!
Yeah!
Yo!
Yeah!
Wait!
Oh, I didn't even know about this!
Slow down. Your Honor, may I approach the bench? Your Honor, are you suggesting that his execution directly leads to the lining of my pockets?
Jarek must kill for the murder of Warwar. I can't, like...
And so he shall.
Jared, you'll be taken from us and cast into shadow. Your hunt ends. That's a really cool death penalty.
I like that. Yep.
At least he's going to die like a warrior.
Agreed.
Upside down and beaten with sticks. Like a warrior.
Have you heard the tale of Darth Snitch?
So now that you've gotten two star maps, do you know what that means?
Who are you? Oh, you're Jarek.
What?
How are you not...
That...
I can't select him anymore!
That's very...
That's a super bug!
That is a...
Oh!
No!
Oh, no! Oh, it was the ghost!
It was a ghost!
It was my guilt! My guilt was showing me what I've done!
I told you where I came from, did I? Where I grew up as a child? I suppose I was trying to deny what I was feeling.
Uh-huh. Are you hitting on me?
You self-centered. That I would desire to mate with one such as you. My homeworld was wiped out by your actions.
Wait, what?
Who cares if it is because of you that everyone I knew as a child is dead?
Are you from Taris?
Oh!
It was afraid you were on the path that leads to the dark
what?
Side. You need to see what the dark side represents in its entirety, for it is what we battle.
It's what you battle,
Vessel. We looked at your profile picture, and there's a giant red background.
What's up with that? I can see that. You know I can see that, right?
And it becomes harder and harder to resist.
Yeah, it is. It is pretty tough
to. It twists you up inside and turns you into a mockery of everything you once stood for.
And it leaves you with really, really, really full pockets.
Very full. Got cool war shit?
You want another war story, huh? You want to hear about some other world getting wasted, huh? I knew you were the type. Your stagnant republic has never seen some of the strange creatures and races we've fought on the Outer Rim in those years.
And never will, yeah.
Never will now. Oh, that's great.
Fucking that's... no Wikipedia entry on that race.
Oh, they're fucking gone, man. That's so good. Isn't that so good?
It's basically...
a little bit of unfinished business in the sand over here.
Yeah.
Hey, it turns out that...
oh, shit! Hey, Saul.
Kalonord is dead, Lord Malak. He has failed in his mission. Forgive me.
The penalty for failure is death, Admiral Karrath. But the failure was Kalos, not yours.
Isn't that nice and reasonable?
You may rise. Right.
Like, legitimately?
Shall I hire another bounty hunter, Lord Malak? Right.
No mere bounty hunter can stand against a Jedi.
That is super not true at all.
Make the same mistake again.
Yeah, there's a couple thousand years to go.
She'll take care of our young Jedi friend.
Darth Bandon? Who? Who the fuck is you? Unnecessary. Alright, puppy test, we get it.
See, he's that guy.
Puppy test, yeah, okay.
I did it for funsies.
Yeah, sure.
At some point, you gotta be like...
find Bastila and bring her to me, alive, if possible.
As you command, Master.
Just, that's just inefficient.
Yeah, like, I'm thinking at some point, even the most, like, Snoky evil man ever would be like, I get it. Dude,
you've proven a point.
Stop.
Yeah, like, come on, like, exactly.
Every
exactly.
room you walk into, exactly. every single
exactly.
one.
No. Oh, my party's terrible at keeping track of family.
Since the attack on Telos, are you absolutely certain it was him?
Yeah, I'd recognize Dustil anywhere. Positive. He's joined the Sith.
Joined the Sith.
There's an academy for the Sith on Korriban. He's a student there.
I'm
suited up in their outfit and everything.
Starting with the storyteller. What a cool story you told!
Look at this story.
Guess how it ends?
Groveling at the table scraps the Galactic Senators deign to give you. It makes me sick.
Snap.
The Senators work for the good of the whole galaxy, not for individual gain.
Not nearly a snap.
Don't make me laugh, you gutless simp. It's the destiny of weak-minded fools like you to be ruled over by the strong, like we Sith.
Will a good guy ever have a British accent?
Don't push me, or you'll get just what you're asking
no.
for.
Maybe Andor hit something sensitive on the way down, or just didn't agree with the reactor core. Next thing I know, all the ship's alarms are ringing.
Laughing at this kid, dying.
Holy like, horribly.
And I run, barely making it to the ship in time before the explosion. Krat dies horribly. And the Dimians never quite recovered. Changed the political course of the entire sector for centuries to come. I'd call that quite a destiny, wouldn't you?
My God. Jesus Christ.
Well, I'll give you some money.
That's a decent.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll give you a money.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Start poking your nose in a
shut up.
They prefer the simpering, submissive type. Like the Mandalorian or the Ajani.
Wow, he's talking mad shit, Kando.
What dark ass place are you from that you're like, yeah, the Mandos are
pussy? Yeah, 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 yeah.
We're literally having kids disappear off the fucking planet.
Your daughter, Shasa, would it have to do anything with how delicious she might be when served raw?
I'm gonna point out that's a cannibalism joke and not a creepy fish sex joke.
Oh god. Perhaps served over some soy sauce.
Still just a fish joke.
Sometimes you just go to stare at the bottom of the bottle.
That's fucked. You can do that at home, losers.
Wow, alright.
Jesus. Alright. Yeah, whatever, fuck them.
The Silcath have forgotten the lesson of Taurus.
You're in the Perhaps court. You're in the court.
Yeah, yeah,
they
it's
can
fine.
Hear you.
It's fine.
We can. They can see you.
I was halfway to an Ajit Pai burn, but then I lost it, so my brain just went, boom. Are you sure it's not like, just
get them out of earshot?
No, they have to. I remember now. They can't be here.
Watch, you be super wrong. Hold on, check this out.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Check this out. I've built up a reputation. This is fair.
Bam.
This is extremely fair.
Who?
Okay.
Kind of the point. We are Shadow, Darkness, and Night.
Oh, fucking Council of Edgelords.
Oh, yeah. We're the. Oh, yeah. Ooh, ow. The Edge. Oh.
Not even the closest, Kadabra, bra, bra. Fap, fap, schlick, schlick. We get it. Holy fuck, you're jerking off.
How does anybody hurt
you? You if you don't exist?
In the highest corridors of power, people know only the most.
Only the most
influential and powerful.
You use that big fucking gilly mouth, deep throat the rich. Got it. Okay.
Wow. Who gives a fuck? I'm already altering history just by walking around being cool.
My trousers contain holding containers, deep and vast, and ready for credits. All right. Hey, Lorgal.
Yeah. I think you're about to meet with an unfortunate accident, Lorgal. Let's just go beep boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh no. What a big accident.
Oh dear.
Fucking whoops.
But it was for the Republic. Okay, well, I'll take those.
Wait, fuck you, Wooly. You're murdering people for funsies.
Regardless
of the greater good, that is evil.
I could have sworn they were going to be like, light side points gained.
For murdering someone in a cage?
All right, let's interrogate this. Let's get this into
You're a crazy person. Why are you fucking bugging me, man?
I want to taste your slime.
Oh, that's a... Okay.
But the fish people are as
I love that
the
they everyone's on board with like, yeah, this fish planet.
You know, or food? Yeah, those things. You're all pissed off, huh? You're wearing a Sith uniform.
Yeah, tell me what the Sith meant. No, not really. I just wear the uniform to fuck with people.
Walking around with that SS uniform gets you respect, it sure does.
Persona. Tatooine's a fucking ghetto shithole.
Mm-hmm.
And we don't do shit like that out here.
Oh, we're pros, we are. Yeah, got it. That old fucking...
You want to get that fucking country bumpkin shit and you go back to the desert.
Dirtball rules not welcome.
Oh. I love that you come into.
Wow, this whole shame cutscene.
You know what I would love if there was just like. There's an image that's in my mind from. I finished Dark Place, by the way. And the fifth episode is just that. One of the doctors went to Scotland and had to stay in Glasgow for one day, and it was so nightmarish that he is now haunted. And he's making fun of the Scots in the most vicious way possible, and he says, a 16-year-old mother of three vomiting into an open sewer. And, like, that's what I want you to come back to. Right, I want you to come out and just like somebody's looking at the at your swoop track race and they just fucking spew as soon as they see you. If you would like to, we can go to Tatooine and kill that bitch.
Sure. Why not get it out of the way?
And then you're gonna be a goddamn lawyer, Wooly, whether or not you want to or not. You're gonna lawyer it up, you fuck.
I might as well put a mine on it.
Let's see what happens. Hey guys, look over there.
1 to 60 in less than 2 seconds. That's crazy! Gotta get me one of those.
Oh man. Quick, go rifle through his pockets.
Answer the question, old man.
Stop being old.
My. Somebody woke up on the wrong side of the starship this morning, I see. Is
that a chip? At any rate, I already told you I wanted to leave. Ignore me.
What is a monkey lizard?
It's a. Sounds ugly as shit, is what it sounds like.
Sounds like something I'd kill for some coin. Haven't done so already.
Coins are laughably outdated. You just want some digital shenanigans. It's all PayPal, man, now.
Our credit's just Bitcoin.
Don't do this. Don't ruin Star Wars.
Our credit's just crypto, because they might be.
The Sith keep buying up all the video cards.
Let's be real. There's a very plausible argument to be made that credits are just Bitcoin because it's decentralized and you don't know, you can't stop
this.
It.
This planet sucks now. You've ruined the whole planet. That's where we're at.
All right, let's go kill some people and then we'll to do some research, and then I'll use that to drive my lawyering for to defend the innocent. That's how we do it.
Where the fuck is this asshole?
God, fucking okay. You tell me what I'm thinking right now looking at this vine. Read my mind, Pat.
Oh, fucking hop on that shit. / Anjanath. Get his ass.
I fucking ran after that vine, getting ready to press circle.
Oh, man.
Piece of shit.
Don't worry about it.
That's where I'm at.
I think.
Hey, Basil Goose, I'll pay you $100 to fuck off.
Nah, man.
It's that nigga you love to hate, Basil Goose.
Oh, for real. Maybe you kill it, it'll revert to.
Oh, this is a nice test for your fucking dark side points.
Kill it. It is obvious now that it wasn't. How many more of these must you slaughter?
The mission is the mission.
Well, soon we'll be away from Gendo's hard-on.
I'm sure there's people out there that say Gendo did nothing wrong.
Those people are psychopaths.
You know there has to be one, right? You know there has to be one. It's like, there's never been a more completely and utterly... Like, even if the... Like, from the beginning, you're like, wow, he's a shitty dad, but he's doing it because it's for the greater good of humanity.
Yeah, no, so even if your ends justify the means, there's, like, ridiculously evil stuff he does just to do it.
And that's what I'm saying, you know what I mean? Like, there's the whole part where you're like, we've seen this whole dichotomy before of my dad is so robotic and he's an asshole, but it's because he's saving humanity.
Yeah, I gotta do all this bad stuff to do a good job for people.
And it's
but
like,
what about all that other bad stuff that had nothing to do with shit?
And what about the fact that the problem was me to begin with? I created the problem. Also, I really just want everything. Humanity can go fuck itself.
Listen.
Like, yeah.
But I wanna fuck it first.
You're closest.
I want to fuck humanity first. Can I fuck it first? No, Gendo's hard on. No, you may not.
How did he pull Yui?
Because he was not a psychopath overtly at the time.
She's such a normal mommy lady.
Yeah, she seemed nice.
Right?
Eh, man. We've all known that person. They're like, how did that happen? Right?
Sure do.
Fuck off. Fuck off, you cunt.
You set it up!
Ah! 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 Damn it! I did. Huh. Star Wars, huh?
Excuse me, I got a tweet slow beef right now.
About Star Wars. About Star Wars. Hey, slow beef, do you know what's up with Star Wars? This is a cool thing. It's a cool Star Wars thing.
Why don't you play it on the channel? Why don't you play it on the channel? Fuck.
I don't know what to... I have to go to the bathroom and cry. You know, part of the problem now that I realize it is that the name Best Friends Play is just like, that could actually be a pornography.
Well, you know that it's on Tumblr, that's exactly what it is.
Oh, are you serious?
Two Best Friends Play, outside of the tag that is like the original stuff with you guys, is also a reference to a bunch of people playing with each other.
Wonderful. Oh, man.
You got anything to say about that? No, you don't.
Well, he's got generic stuff to say about his old man life. And all the weird force babies he's probably left all over the place.
Oh, dude, if you're a fucking neutral...
I don't give a shit, I'll fuck
you
whatever.
You probably have no fucking qualms about just C-dropping.
Yeah, man.
Just Basil Goosing your way across the galaxy.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that is just horrible. You have ruined that monster for me now.
Just B-52 your way.
Oh,
all
man.
The way across.
Just fly. That's just awful. Oh, you should have had Jolie when you talked to him, because then he would have been like, I can't believe it, Sunri. just get your dick wet. You killed it. And I was like,
I'll rot in here if I have to.
Oh, no, you're done. You're fucking done. Whatever, dude.
Would he say that, or would he be all neutral with his neutral babies?
He'd be like, yeah, whatever. Sometimes you gotta kill the bitch.
Neutral babies, man.
Yeah, she was evil. You'd feel the evil. All right, this is getting too wrong.
All
right.
You can make that judgment call after you're done, huh?
Yeah, after you're done, you can make the judgment.
Oh my god, that's dark. That's fucked up.
All right.
How much do I want to hit this later?
Let's go to the trial.
Trial begins now. Sunray is super fucking guilty.
Here's a fucking video of him being a murderer.
Peep this shit, it was on World Star Hip Hop.
Oh fuck. This is the last thing Kimbo recorded.
Oh no.
Right after he punched that guy's eye out.
It was rough.
Oh man.
How a nigga eat.
Yes, this seems to be very conclusive.
Alright, open and shut.
Sith guy's just like, why'd he even show up? Okay, well, no need for witnesses. This is stupid.
Let's fucking get the show on the road. Bam!
Court finds Sunray fucking guilty.
Ba-bam, bam.
Ba-bam.
Did I just shut down the entire, like, mini-game?
Yeah, you sure did. In accordance with Selkoth Law, he's fucking dead.
Later, y'all.
Trial's over.
And now, in accordance with Fish People Law, the entire contents of his hard drive will be displayed for the court.
No! Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, I'm glad we saved. Oh, we're stuck in this fucking thing. Oh, Christ. It'd be faster to turn the game off and start over at this point. No, I'm serious.
Oh, boy. All right, we might have to do that. All right, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, you do that, okay?
Okay. I don't know how to work an Xbox. How do you work an Xbox?
Press the Xbox button.
I pressed it. Oh my god, how do I do that? I'm in the KOTOR. How do I close the KOTOR? Record that? Fucking help me.
Game option.
What is a game option? Game option?
Start button.
Start button. Add to home? Manage the game? No? Oh fuck. Oh, help me everyone. Game options? Quit. There, hey, look, I did it. Now I start up the KOTOR. Going a bit behind the curtain with this, you see. That was a messy fight. But we definitely gotta get... No, stop it, Xbox logo, stop it. Yeah, you're a fucking exhale, and you're fucking gaping asshole with green inside, whatever. There it is.
I'm trying my best.
Why is your Twitter name... Wooly is trying his best right now.
Because I am. I am trying my best.
I know it was. Hey, it's the dormitory.
It's the kids!
Intruders! Should we sound that alarm, man? Nah, man, we can't just run to the masters for help. We gotta handle this on our own fish business.
Oh.
Perhaps this is a test the Sith made for us?
You're fucking padawaning the fish.
What are you doing here? Only Sith are allowed back here.
Oh, man. Okay. I'm investigating what's up, what's going on with y'all.
I told you your dad would figure it out, man! He hates the Sith! What a narc!
Oh.
Dad doesn't understand! He's just a evil racist! The Sith are teaching us how to use force powers! Also, I have a gun in my hand!
The Sith-
Did you see the bottom option?! Oh, yeah, I saw you're actually pretty smart, Pockets. Jedi suck, and we're cool. Fucking
oh. We got some fish kitty insurrection going on down here.
Tell Shasa, Sith.
I'm dead.
You're not even moving. Tell him what?
Tell him what? Oh, you just picked something up.
Credits.
This tortured Selkoth was holding a token.
How much is it worth?
Fuck. Check the token! It's not money!
I can pop that into an arcade machine. Oh, you don't man. Know.
I recognize you.
Sup, it's Pockets.
Malak was most displeased when he learned you had escaped Tannis.
You look
alive.
Like such assholes. Look at this.
He has promised a great reward to whoever destroys you.
Commentary. It is not possible to destroy the master. It is suggested you run while my blasters warm up.
I love you, HK.
Yeah, I love him! Representing myself would be fucking great, though.
You could try. Yeah, why not?
I have proof the Sith are evil. They don't care about that. Let's get the trial star. Fuck it, you do it. Nah, Pockets is doing it.
Pockets is gonna do it. All right.
I strongly don't think you should do this.
Pockets, you need a lawyer.
You really don't want to do it.
Pockets. Pockets, no. Pockets needs a lawyer.
Fine, represent.
But can't I be the lawyer with my... Can't my
you
lawyer...
You can, you just said no.
Pat, I'm asking a question.
I don't know.
Can the lawyer...
But because this is mandatory, I can't possibly see a situation in which it ends in a game over.
I want my lawyer to be the Force.
Yeah.
Is there a problem with that?
I don't fucking know.
Then I'm representing myself.
Your past experiences as the Arbiter in the Sunny case might help you now. But, I mean, you just threw
big crimes, guys.
You stand accused of the big murder, and you fuck their embassy up also. How do you plead?
I don't plead, I tell.
Fuck you! You're fucking-
Order in the court!
You're fucking our- we have a whole thing?
I plead not guilty.
Oh, man. Alright, we got some judges here. We got Judge Shelkar, Joseph, Nalis Shekin, Kota.
He's racist, Kota.
I hate that guy.
Yeah.
And Doula.
He's got some unforgivable porn on his heart.
Yeah, he's the anti-racist. He loves alien porn.
Alright.
Only, in fact.
What's up with your assault on the Sith?
Why'd you do it? You pleaded not guilty, but there's a shit million tons of evidence against you. So what's the deal? You went in and you went out.
There appear to be teeth marks on your boot heel.
Yeah, also the Sith have not conferred with the authorities. So why were you there?
Well, I have this data pad that's proof that the Sith are up to no good.
That'll be noted that, you see that shit.
Oh!
That's fucked up.
Oh?
Corbin's gonna adjourn.
Yeah, you
for a second. What the fuck, Sith? What are you doing?
Yep.
What are you doing, Sith?
Yep.
Ingratitude for helping us out. Your crimes don't matter.
Damn straight they don't.
That's weird.
Cause it doesn't matter. Like, light side, dark side, they were gonna fucking overthrow your shit.
Also, the Sith, their embassy is off limits now. Fuck the Sith.
They murdered your babies, and they're gonna take your other babies, and tell them to murder you.
We're not gonna show up. We're not gonna send police over to that neighborhood anymore.
Good. Amsterdam begins now.
Yes. There's no crime here, everyone.
Better.
Yeah, no swing!
Nothing.
Cause Pockets did it just to get out of jail.
Damn straight. And then beyond that, what was I gonna do? I was gonna say, who should join up? I was gonna say that,
Pick a healer, goddammit, please! I'm gonna cry.
Fine. Joey's here.
Ah!
You chose what class?
Hey, make Jolie dress up like a dark Jedi.
Sorry, your class and your birth chooses who your friends are.
Wooly, I think you'd be used to it by now.
God damn it. That's fucked up.
That a fucked up thing to say?
A little bit.
Oh, well, you shouldn't toss me the layup. You shouldn't toss me the layup like that. Oh, man.
Look at you evil fuck. You hate it.
Oh, man. He hates it.
Alright, so...
You're doing okay!
That's something.
You made it work!
That's something.
Hey, folks, we're gonna see you in a bit.
Why? Because of this.
Oh, no!
And we're back.
We're back, and...
This is the party. This is it.
The Black Jedis.
Sure, you know what? Sure, the darkness, the dark Jedi.
Yeah, two kinds of darkness.
Huh?
Evil and the robot. I am. Don't, god damn it.
Force of hazard.
God, you.
Force hat? It was,
That's pretty bad.
Just kill me, man.
It's pretty awful.
Just kill me.
She's a Sith.
No! I can't believe it.
She's still with the Sith versus...
She is a Sith, yeah. I have to get out of here. I'm so sad. Oh, no. Here's some money.
It wasn't a very neutral reaction, was it?
No, it wasn't. Ooh. Give me my money and get out of my face. Oh, cool. Pockets is back to being a creepy, ashy freakazoid. Have you seen that fucking MS Paint art of what Pockets look like? Isn't that fucking amazing? Pockets! Pockets! Oh, man.
Now it's not even like, pay me. Now it's just...
Just holding out the pockets and their slime and shit. So what's happening here is that you have stolen Jordans from a fish person on, right? And you have a stolen jersey from the Jedi guy, and your pockets are like gold is falling out of them per step. And you're going, give me my pockets, I need more of my... And you're like, your pockets are fucking full, Pockets! And then you hold up stolen pants, and you go, no, these pockets!
Fucking Egypt pie over here. We also for a few credits.
It was like, I was looking at my fake watch on my hands, like, what's the countdown to the
sold
to
out.
The game?
Sold out the whole fucking neutrality since most of this planet before it reaches the surface for a few anyway. Credits. We what, how despicable. Of the
are you a shitty merc?
You know, I think that's Neelix from Voyager.
No! No, we have no time! We have to leave now! I managed to close the door after they killed everyone else, but I don't know how long it will hold.
Wow! Wow, wow, wow! I have to find the star map!
I don't know what you're talking about. I've never seen any map just stinking, raking.
Oh my god, he's in such a hurry!
Crazy. They started killing anything that moved.
Really?
Someone must have triggered the defense systems.
Yeah, Selkath went nuts. Whoa. Well. That's not what you expected, huh?
Sent down here to find out what happened. We came down and secured the first couple of rooms. There were bodies everywhere.
Is it like...
came out screaming and croaking their fishy little war cries.
What?
They swarmed out and over us. There was no way we could stop them. So we ran.
Are we looking at one of those, like, biological defense mechanisms created by this fucking star map?
Maybe.
Back to the surface, yes. No! There's something out there. It got the other submersible already.
Suggestion. Perhaps we could dismember the organic. It would make it easier for transport to the surface.
It would? Comments. Good suggestion, HK.
I'll die.
Amendment. I did forget that. Stupid frame on compartmentalized organic meatbags.
We can't leave until you do something. Blow up the entire station,
I almost left you on the ship. That's fucking crazy. He's down for the ride.
He's so good.
When the demon screamed, it shook every mind in the station. We fell to the ground but survived.
The demon scream.
They just got hungry.
A spaceman from the future is talking about a demon.
Got it.
Okay, buddy.
Bye-bye. Go look for fishy people. They'll chomp and bite.
Fuck off.
The first time anyone in anything star-related has referred to a demon.
No, John. Ready. We are the demons.
It's real. Wow! It does that on its own, does it?
Well, yeah. There's
That's...
enough.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I don't know, but you might want to check that out.
Hey, listen.
It shouldn't happen.
Hey. You don't tell me.
I'm suggesting that you use your Medicare, sir.
My dick's getting really wet. I gotta go.
Dry it off?
Yeah?
What?
Don't you?
Oh man, I don't like where this is going.
Stop you! I'll suck it? All the pressure out Fiber of the chamber. Blade. That'll stop you.
Kill them! Kill them now!
60 seconds.
Oh my god! There's two ways out. You can computer it out, or you just bust this fucking force field.
I can't believe my lightsaber can just force field bust.
No, no, the Pharaxa will get us. No, the Selkath are coming.
Okay, well now you get to die.
You can get mad at that. You can get mad at that, or you're
stop
you can...
screaming!
No! You, Sammy, calm down.
I mean, now you're just fucking done. You don't have to worry about the Selkath or the Varaxi,
yes.
Or any of that shit.
What's the point of that, Pockets?
if you're going full
well, on. That dude, because they attacked you. They tried to murder you.
Oh, well, yeah. I guess I was really hung up on going to that computer after this conversation and trying to turn it on. But you're right. That's true.
Because you make your own decision, whatever.
Oh, that's quite reasonable.
What? Yeah. No! Run, Kono! She's one of them!
That's very reasonable. Hey, top me off, why don't you?
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, man!
You want to hang out for a minute? Sounds good.
That wasn't even a fight. That wasn't even a fight.
Alright, so let's see here. I can fuck up Manon. Maybe.
Yeah.
And possibly we lose all the juice.
That would be a very bad thing to do for bad people.
Gandhi would like that one.
Yeah. Not Civilization Gandhi, though.
No.
Civilization Gandhi, nuke your shit.
Yeah. And real Gandhi would be like, well, how old is...
I got this too.
Is it 14?
Alright.
I'm just gonna sleep around. I mean, I'm not gonna do anything. I just need to test to see if I can preserve my.
Alright. Let's get out of there.
Go look up Gandhi, folks. Go look it up.
Oh, man.
Go look up history.
Oh, no.
Learn a few things.
Oh, you're making people sad. You're making people sad with your realness.
More like Mahatma balls.
Nailed it. Alright.
Option A? Actually, that's option A.
Yeah.
And that's option B.
Oh, yeah.
Straight up. You weren't even kidding. I didn't think you meant literally
oh,
any
yeah.
choice. Well, how about that? Everybody have some fun.
Foreign substances, oh my god. That's that big ass shark.
You know, it'd be rad
if
he got all that toxin and then he died and washed up on the beach.
Uh-huh.
And then some other race started eating him.
Yeah.
And then they all got it. And then one into another. And then side effects.
Yeah.
And then you go on living your life as pockets, but you just get these extra dark side points for no reason that you can discern.
Bling, 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 bling.
Because your work has continued beyond your own knowing. Ain't that some shit?
All right. What do you want to do, Wolf?
I want to tell one of the fishies what happened.
Oh, that's not an option. Oh, this is why.
Oh, yay! It gets to happen anyway.
Hey, bitch.
You did the other side.
Stop, Human.
The mission. You did the Sith mission. Now comes the light version.
The flow of Kolto is irreparably damaged.
Our entire lifestyle and main export
is destroyed. You've been known to have asked questions about it, and our spies in the Republic Embassy recorded you going down to the Wracker Grip.
Would you like to explain before the court what happened?
You will come with us immediately, or we will fuck you up.
Yeah, sure.
You'll never take me alive!
I'll come.
I haven't done it. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. But if they can do that, the whole system could silence.
Uh-oh.
Shut up.
Uh-oh.
Shut up.
What happens when the fish people become worthless as a race?
Okay.
Find out.
Now. Okay, human. Everything is really fucked and you're in trouble.
Well, here's the good news is that you guys are pretty tasty.
We will not tolerate threats to our existence or our way of life.
The good news is that you are quite delectable over some rice and seaweed rolled together.
As much as we like the Republic and Jedis and stuff, we're really pissed off about this.
The flow of cash money vibranium
is done. Where's my cash money vibranium?
Oh no!
If you lie to us—
Hey! That's what your parents said back when you were like 6!
I guess you'd find that anyway. The harvesting machinery released a toxin into the water.
What? 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 Oh yeah, we know. What? Yeah, we'll gonna talk about this later. What? Council will hear nothing, and you'll keep your silence, or I'll kick you out into the ocean, you bitch.
Are you one of them secret light side fishies?
But we can't.
You thought.
Oh no.
You were.
Silence.
No.
He didn't know.
Oh,
turn on your own people, motherfucker!
What happened to this? Why was the toxin released? If you are responsible, we will be very upset.
Entire station had been driven mad.
Yeah. Mad? That's crazy. Oh, we did receive those crazy transmissions. Ask the human what happened.
Man, you take a trip down to the Non for like one afternoon.
Just fuck up their whole society.
What drove the scientists mad? I have no clue!
I have no idea. Bah, this human is worthless. We have lost the Koto, and now everything will collapse on us! Do not speak of such things around the human! If the station was driven mad, surely there's gotta be evidence! What was it? What
human,
happened?
Why are you holding a bottle of soy sauce?
Human, no!
Human?
Human, stop nibbling on that!
Put those chopsticks away! I have no idea!
We do not believe you, human!
I mean... It could have been anything down there! I don't know what I saw!
Your lies only make the hole you dig deeper, human! Oh my god, you fucked it all up! You must pay the price, Pockets!
What? What?
How do we know? What have you been hiding from us? What facilities? What are you talking about?
We'll
talk about this later.
No, we're gonna talk about it now, motherfucker!
Our agreement with the Republic to do this shit has fucked it all up!
Kamikaze...
That's all you need to know? Republic, what the fuck? We're like a governing body here, why don't I know about this? It's not necessary for you to know. Shut up. Just shut up.
Warm sacky on the
side. Alright, you've been banned from Manon forever. You may never come back to Manon ever again.
That sucks.
We can and we will. Your Republic will not risk offending us, not with the Sith as powerful as they are.
So that's the state you leave in? It's just pretty much like you're kicked off forever.
Yeah. Get this motherfucker out of here.
I guess I could have sweet talked.
Pockets, go! What?
Korriban.
It's a volcanic mountain range. It's got no native species.
Now settled.
It was originally a dead world.
Fucking finally!
Off we go!
I'm gonna miss this fish-faced fuck.
Out of here, losers! Enjoy your ruined society!
Gonna miss it. It was nice. Smell you later. Like, it should just be fucking blowing up right now. Like, lasers are shooting in random directions as people panic. Like, oh my god!
What do you mean our only export has been completely destroyed?
Oh, fuck.
What's going on?
Sith interdictor ship. They must have been waiting for us on the hyperspace route. We're caught in their tractor beam.
Do you recognize the ship?
It's the Leviathan. Saul Karras vessel. My own mentor.
Welcome to the third star map super event.
He was a legend in the Republic fleet, and a hero to me, until he betrayed us.
Fuck you. Yeah. HKL saved the day.
I just don't know if I'm picking which character party member is gonna die,
Pat. You are not doing that. You are not
okay,
doing that.
Okay, you know what I mean?
You are 100% not doing that.
All you have to do is give it a second memory chip.
Cut. Whoa!
It's been far too long since we last spoke.
They stripped everybody down.
I've not been kind in your case. I barely recognized you.
But I recognize you, Saul. I see your face every night.
Is he just an NPC face?
Promise myself,
yeah.
Oh, kill man. You for what you did to my homeworld.
Anytime, it's and like, there's like Mission's me, brother and stuff. So like,
yeah.
These really important people are just fucking NPCs.
Generic losers, yeah.
I wonder if your companion is as devoted to the
yeah. Well, where's Karth's fucking underwear, huh?
Oh, fuck. That's hilarious.
Right in front of them?
Yeah, right in front of them.
Oh, man. Dude, like, but...
Loyalty is as fickle as ever, I see. Malak will find that amusing, though I seriously doubt he will want you of all people at his side. The Dark Lord would probably reward me if I just killed you once and for all, but he may want to question you given the trouble you've caused him and the history between you.
What?
Just let me go. Take Vassal.
Wow, that's a fucking... That's some shit.
That's some
what are
shit.
You talking about?
You mean, oh, this can't be true, can it? You really don't know what's going on here, do you? Well, I won't be the one to deprive Malik of the pleasure of telling you himself. The Dark Lord will no doubt torture you for information and for his own twisted pleasure.
Because they love torture.
You will tell him everything. The Sith can be very persuasive. However, Lord Malik is in another sector. It may be some time before he arrives, so I suppose I will have to fill in for him until then. Activate the torture fields.
Oh, mash A to save Meryl.
Nah. Take Meryl, I don't even give a care.
However, we both know your friend's loyalties have proven in the past to be somewhat flexible.
My loyalty is a truth, Karts. What are you talking about? Hey, man, I really don't.
I'll just tell you. I don't even care.
This shit sucks, dog.
Physical pain is nothing compared to the suffering of the galaxy if Malik should defeat the Jedi.
But my ouch.
Put your loyalty to the strongest of
I'll help you.
Those they care about
I'll help you right now.
I'll press the button.
Interrogation will begin now. Each time you refuse to answer or give me a false answer, Karth will suffer.
Oh, no! Oh, boy, don't hurt him, I beg you!
Oh, man.
Expect me to fall for such a transparent ploy?
I don't even like Earth anyway, man.
Across the galaxy with someone, and you expect me to believe you feel nothing for each
other? Yeah, you have to sound like a hero when you say that. Because that's what good guys do.
On what planet is the Jedi Academy at which you were trained?
Wait. Really? Damn, they're over there, buddy.
Don't say any more.
An excellent beginning.
Oh, but now you didn't get to hurt Karth.
Obviously, Malik knew the Academy was on Dantooine, and it has since been destroyed.
Hope you got the items you wanted.
Dantooine is an empty graveyard now.
Nothing
is there but a smoking ruin and
wow.
The remains.
I never even liked them.
A brave front, but you're feigned indifference.
That's nuts!
They're fucking dead, man!
I sure did get the items I wanted. That gun is amazing.
Perhaps you need a reminder of the consequences of refusing to cooperate.
No. Oh no, not Karth.
Not his dick.
Don't you sap his dick.
You're a sick and evil man.
Oh, we're looking for...
Perhaps another lesson is in order.
Ah, oh my god! Oh, it hurts so bad! Oh no, I'm Karth.
I have to confess something. There was a moment, just a moment, when part of me was hoping that you would tell him what he wanted to know, just to make the horrible pain stop.
Oh, when your dick was being fried?
You wanted me to suffer. You enjoyed my torment. I don't know what to say. I thought there
did
was
I reverse the fucking
hell? Yeah, you did. Did I? Oh.
Oh, meat bag.
They left his gun in his hand.
They sure did. Yeah!
That's cruel.
Also,
what moves does he actually have?
Just that.
Just that?
Just that.
Alright.
All hail the Empire. May the Force serve you well.
I can feel the darkness of Malik's presence approaching.
Hey!
That's hilarious!
Mando just fucking booking it.
I have my fucking gun! How would you store a whole
Don't ask that fucking construction company that just botched it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Again.
Holy shit, look at our- they were so oh, anyway, it's terrible.
Let's go into it!
There was a bridge that they had this whole tech that they were super proud of, where they moved the bridge all together in one like thing without building it on the spot.
Yeah,
it was basically like a giant like set of wheels that wheeled it into position.
Oh, that's cool.
And then it fucking fell on people, man.
Where's this?
This happened in America yesterday.
Oh, that's awful.
And it's just like they had these videos of
why
like,
were people there?
Because it was cars were underneath it.
Oh,
People fucking died, and it sucks because it's like they had it's so because they then found all the promotional videos. Of them being like, we're so proud of this new bridge safety technique,
yeah.
And look how awesome it is. And it's just like, I can't believe how massively you fucked up. Engineering is a job, man, where if you cut corners or fail in any way, lives.
Yeah.
Like, that's a fucking job.
I thought you were gonna complain about the Champlain.
No!
I used to live under a shitty bridge. I made my living bugging people with quizzes. Thank you. Thank you. That's the noise. Look. Among this infinite, vast array of stars, 8 people matter.
Rip Stephen Hawking.
Aw, oh, man, rip. You see that fucking guy who accidentally killed Stephen Hawking?
What is
some guy in some fucking subreddit that went, what's the deal with, I forget the name of Stephen Hawking's disease, but I think it's ASL. Mm-hmm. What's the deal? I thought that, like, you could only live 3 to 5 years, but Stephen Hawking's, like, 55.
Yeah,
some more. And people are like, oh, well, he's actually the longest living sufferer, and, like, the thread went up, like, 4 minutes before his death got announced.
Oh.
And, like, then the OP edits it to be like, oh, no, I'm sorry!
Oh.
My precious bitchy waifu.
It's just called Sun. That makes it okay.
I'm trying to vary it up.
That makes it okay.
It makes it okay. It's like, it's the full reversal of your whole life. Where you grow up as a young man, and that girl, you know how she fucking hates you?
Yeah.
And she's mean to you? And you're like, why is she such a bitch? I hate that bitch. And then somebody, like, I'm talking like early high school maybe, right? And
that's pretty late in life.
Right? And then then somebody tells you that probably means she likes you.
Oh yeah.
Right?
Yeah. And then it's like,
that's... And then you're like, that's fucking stupid,
that is the...
and I hate it. And then you're like in your late 20s and you're like, I need it. I need it.
Couldn't be the furthest thing from the truth.
I need it so bad.
In high school at that level. Like, you're adults at that point. You're young adults, right?
Is that, yeah?
No, you're not. Your brain doesn't start developing until you're 25.
So, okay, so Wooly here.
But I am
high
saying,
schoolers are basically
no,
just adults.
But you've
that means it's cool.
Here's what I'm trying to say is that you're so further
Mission's
beyond.
Mission's cool.
You're so further beyond what I was expecting of
what can I do?
When you'd have those thoughts about someone picking on you because they like you.
Yeah.
That's a fucking playground thing.
The only thing you taught me was betrayal.
Oh yeah, cover your face.
Don't
you
be
bitch.
A fool. Karth. Karth.
Ooh, the that looks pretty good.
He's still alive.
You're still alive.
Take your time, Karth. Fuck him up.
No, Karth. Not like this. Do not give in to the hate.
Don't you understand what this man has done to my life? Do you know the pain he's brought?
Shoot him in the testicles.
Killing him won't ease the pain, Karth.
Start with
Do
the left one.
Oh,
you have an opportunity here.
Come closer.
I fucked you, Mom.
You didn't know, did you?
He wasn't your son.
Remember my dying words. Remember them whenever you look at those you thought were your friends.
It can't be true, can it? No, it can't. Damn you, Saul. Damn you.
I fucked your mom.
All right. What did he say, Karth?
Basil, it is true, isn't it? And you knew. You and the whole damn Jedi Council, you knew the whole time.
Karth, it's not what you think. We had no other choice. Please, you don't understand.
So make me understand.
Hey guys, what are you guys talking about?
Talk to me. There's a really important plot conversation to have, and Karth's standing in the way.
Stop her, Karth! I thought you were attacking Karth! I thought that was what happened. Ruh-roh.
Alone. No entourage.
What's he needed for?
Down you go!
Fair enough.
I hope you weren't thinking of leaving so soon, Bastila. I spent far too much energy hunting down you and your companions to let you get away from me now.
Yeah, what's it called? Battle meditation?
I had to see for myself if it was true. Even now, I can hardly believe my eyes. Tell me, why did the Jedi spare you? Is it vengeance you seek at this reunion?
What? What are you talking about?
This meeting was inevitable, Malik.
What are you talking about?
As is the outcome, I am actually surprised this confrontation did not happen sooner, given how powerful your mind once was. Even the combined power of the Jedi Council couldn't keep your true
called
identity
it.
Buried
yeah, he
forever.
Called it. He called it off camera.
It.
Called it.
Like 3 weeks ago.
Fucking pointed at the stands. And Babe Ruth that shit.
The Jedi do not believe in killing their prisoners. No one deserves
That's a
execution,
really good twist.
No matter what
yeah,
their crimes.
That's a really good twist. Solid.
The council would not normally accept an adult for training, but this is a special case.
And we get the FMVs here.
Of like all the weird old bullshit that people have been talking to you the whole game. Memories and destroy your very identity. They actually throw a shit ton of foreshadowing down. It's kind of nuts.
They do.
Tatooine.
And they're making the game look better than it is.
Yeah.
Kashyyyk. Manon.
Well played, BioWare.
Corriban.
Well, you didn't see that yet. Don't worry about that.
Revan visited each of these worlds searching for clues to reveal the hidden location of the Starforge.
The lure of the dark side is difficult to resist. I fear this quest to find the Starforge could lead you down an all too familiar path.
What greater weapon is there than to turn an enemy to your cause? To use their own knowledge against them?
Did she say that?
Absolutely.
Huh. Now, the question is... how is my memory
the Force.
Gone?
That's the answer. It's the Force.
Specifically, Bastila has that ability.
No. Everybody got together and did a little Force dance.
Force wipe? Ooh. Ooh, you're wearing some cool shit.